Mind blown, Cuddle Puddle. I had a blast on Cash Cab and I'm so proud to be a part of this community. Can't wait for 40 more months. Great Cazones. Almost been a year and a half. It's been a crazy ride and can't wait to see what you have in store for the future. Love Lime Skittles.
You suck.
When I met Ludwig at a party, I told him he was that funny guy on Wubby's stream, BB Yoda. 27 months. Shout out to my girlfriend who I met in chat, hi Reese. Oh, and I'm still waiting on those 10 push-ups, Wubby. Chocobo. Thanks again for having me on Cash Cab, Wubby. I've made so many cool friends since then. Best experience I will cherish forever. Love, Eggy less than 3. Hello, skinny man.
You guys gotta... You gotta stop saying white black. Please.
Months and 1,337 subs later and I only regret some of my choices. Mr. Underscore Mustache. 2 years? You better give me that strawberry. Handsome eyes. Can you yell at me like my dad never did? Oh baby, you looking cute tonight. Hey Wubby, I love you man. I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for making me happy when I see your face. Do you think we can talk sometime off stream? Love GG underscore no re 57, Cho. Hey Wubby, do you know anywhere I could get some fuel for my gaming needs? Preferably somewhere I can get like 25% off? Zach. 35 months. Sheesh. Long rifle. 777 quadrillion 777 castillion 777 vermilion 777 reptilian 777 brazilian 777 sicilian 777 pavilion 777 trillion 777 million 777,777. Love you Wub, smile the tilde. 16 months, can I get a kiss? 32 months of you shitting your pants, wow Dr. Weathen. Eat me daddy. Did you hear FPS Russia is streaming on Twitch now? He's currently live at Kyle. Wubby 7. 29 huge months. Can you season me Wubs? Board wax. What if you could recycle kids? Gillipete. 24 months, what the hell, can I get a reverb now?
Is this an ad or is this his camera down here? I thought this was an ad. Is this not an ad? Are we getting... I legit thought I tuned... It's not an ad. I actually thought I tuned into an ad and I was waiting. No, he's just down... I can't even... You can... I'm making full screen. That's him. It's not an ad. That's him down there, guys. What do you mean? Why so small? I don't know.
Oh, fuck yeah. All right, so they lied about that, by the way. It is
Does
not
he
coming
know?
2021.
Oh, there he is. Wow,
yeah,
this
so
is weird.
That is Warhammer 40K Dark Tide.
Anybody remember FPS Russia? That's crazy, dude. What a shitty stream setup, though. Was he reacting? I guess. Hi, everybody! Hi! Barely remember him. Dude, he got burned for a little bit of weed. Something that I can get delivered to my door at midnight. Hi! It was BS. Yeah, we won't talk about it. Welcome to Wednesday! How's everybody doing? And like 3,000 guns. He didn't get in trouble for the guns. He got in trouble for the weed, and then he got the guns taken away. Teach me how to Twitch, Daddy. Do you actually want me to? Random dude in chat? You want me to go to your stream right now and give you criticism? You want to do this? How's everybody doing? Happy Wednesday. Hello. Okay. Here's the person in Twitch that said, in chat that said, teach me how to Twitch, daddy. So for starters, you should probably make content unless you have some. No, I would start there. Good place to start is actually do anything in the past. Ooh. Okay, this is from 3 years ago. Do something this week. I don't even know what to say about something from 3 years ago. Good start, though. Good advice. Thank you. Thank you. I don't get... Why would you say that in chat? I don't get it. You don't stream. What advice are you looking for?
Thank you for motivating me to clean my shitter and my toilet.
Welcome to Wednesday. Months, we got a lot to talk
my
about.
My sprinkler goes like this.
Lufakalian! Thank you for the 10, baby. I appreciate you.
Then comes back like... I love you and your tiny eyes. Yo, what up?
There's,
have a good
dude,
one, my guy.
There's this... Okay.
Love
I want you guys
content,
right now.
Thanks for the laughs radar.
Okay, if you look up, there's a the you know that famous video of the dude fucking a girl in a Tesla? One degenerate needs to do this for everybody. There's that famous video. It was like the first one ever. It like blew, it went super viral. No, you don't know what I'm talking about? What? You guys haven't seen like the OG Tesla autopilot fuck? Where have you guys been? Are you kidding me? That shit was years old. It's super, like, it went viral when it happened. What do you mean? Elon tweeted it. There. Elon fucking tweeted it. I was thinking about something I want to share with you guys, but I'm realizing now that you're just a degenerate. Alex, I'm going to ban you for the next hour. Just be, you know, how dare you? History was made, and you're going to sit here. Oh, you're just a degenerate. That was fucking history, Alex. Yeah, right. Why are you being such a bitch? Tune out
come
for like 5 minutes
cutie,
so I can tell the chat.
Black, Uncle Ken.
He's gaslighting us.
11 months with my
you know,
favorite
now you guys don't get to hear it, and you can all at Alex and thank her. You guys don't get to hear what I was going to say now. I had a fun anecdote to share with you guys. You don't get to hear it now.
I'm a 3
don't get to hear it. That's fine. We'll talk about something else.
Chubby.
That's fine. Let's talk about what you guys want to talk about. Let's talk about purses or makeup or whatever. Go ahead.
Shit's been a while. Thanks for carrying me through COVID.
Be connect! What's up?
Stole a credit card to resub. Love you, Wubby, from Sagittariums.
Thank you, Sagittariums.
Rachel's been real quiet ever since Chris Chan got arrested.
What happened to Rachel? We miss her.
20
AKA
months,
Zipper.
I love you, green man. Shout out to it. Coco underscore Cabana 22. I like your butt. It forgot's collar.
Boys, I have big news. Exciting stuff going on. I'm really excited. Wheels are turning for something. And I wouldn't be sharing it, but I need your help. I need chat's help.
Hey, Dad.
But it's good. It's exciting.
It's been 15 months. I'm hungry. Plaza send food stamps. White black.
No. Sweet Anita on Wubillionaire. No.
11 months watching
I mean, we could
the streamer
do
with the biggest eyes on Twitch. Don't
we could
regret
do that. I actually should reach out to her. I always forget to. Catbox poo. I love everyone guessing what the exciting news is, and it's just a list of things I failed to deliver on. So that's fun. Maybe I shouldn't lead
forever.
With mystery. I should just lead
hey,
with
Wubby,
what I'm going to say.
I just want to say I love your streams, and recently
it's
my cat passed away.
It's a sea of disappointment.
You helped
what?
So much during
your
these
cat
times.
Passed
when
away?
He died, I was so sad, and he smelled just as bad as Grandma fingering herself.
Oh my fucking God, dude! Someone needs- I'm really over it, man. I'm really over it, dude. Fuck you and your grandma and your cat. That's such bullshit, dude. Man, that is frustrating. To say the least, that is really frustrating. And you guys wonder why I'm so cold-hearted on Twitch. You wonder why I don't. That was a repeat. Wait, I've been got by that same one. There's no way. Can somebody please take on the role of compiling every time Grandma fingering herself got me? It's starting to become ridiculous. I'm so gullible. What am I supposed to? I got a DM yesterday from somebody who was like, "Hey Wubby," I'll keep him anonymous, but like, "Hey Wubby." You know, I've been suicidal, and I talked about it, like, on your stream at one point, and I want to let you know I'm sorry, I'm doing much better, I'm in a better place, thanks for, you know, being cool, yada yada. And I was like, oh man, not a problem. If that dude followed up with, like, hey, grandma's finger blasting herself, I can't be responsible for this shit, man. There's gonna be real people hitting me up telling me, hey, thanks, man, your content was the best. I'm like, fuck you, kill yourself, grandma finger yourself, bitch. And some innocent guy's gonna be sitting there, already down bad in his chair, like, oh, come on. What's happening? I'm just mad at chat. Chat betrayed my trust. I sympathized with a dead cat, and he used it to suck me in to grandma's stinky pussy. Thank you, Tugboat Johnson, for the five. That makes it feel better.
Wide black.
Oh, shit. He says that to me anytime I message anyways. That's true.
Almost 2 years of my life has been dedicated to waiting for your stream to start.
That's a lot of time. That's a lot of time. Thank you, Internet Pirate Cat.
Am I allowed to look at pictures of my wife from when she was 17 and think, damn, she's hot? Or does that make me a pedo?
Let's talk about that. I'm glad you brought up pedophilia, because that should be the title of the stream tonight. Is First off, thank you, Internet Pirate Cat, for the five subs. I'll go on record saying this. If you're married to your wife and she passes you her phone and it's provocative photos of her as a 17-year-old and you go, wow, and you go, wow, she's really sexy. I need to say this longer than a minute long so nobody can clip me. I feel that situation is not bad. It's bad. I don't know, man. That's stupid. Like, shit, I really, like, honest to God, that would mean if I think about it from my point of view, and if I showed my wife a photo of me when I was 17, she's like, you sexy. I'd be like, yeah, fuck yeah, and I suck my dick. I would not think it's weird at all. People are so weird about it. I don't give a shit. I know it's weird to think about, but whatever. Who gives a shit? Technically, she is your property, as Long Rifle said. That is true. Speaking of, happy 18th birthday to Caroline! I have been waiting. I have been counting the days. Caroline Cornsnatch has turned 18 today, boys! And don't think I didn't try. I called two balloon places to see if they could fill my room with balloons for today, and they turned me down. They denied me. They said it's too short notice. I called two different ones and they turned me down. Yes, FBI, this stream right here? No. If anybody has a way of contacting her, can you tell her to hit up one of my mods so we can talk to her on the stream? I have no way of contacting her. I want to talk to her now that on her birthday. Her age is not relevant to me, for the record. And now that she's an adult, I feel like I could be more mean to her. Who are we talking about? Caroline Cornsnatch, dude! I'm not a groomer. Although she did just... Hold on. She posted a thing on her Instagram today that's a bad look, admittedly. But I want to actually be very clear here when I say this. I'm not grooming this woman. I'm not grooming this woman. So the clip I'm about to show you is gonna seem out of context. It is. Before we watch this clip, okay, there is an ongoing gag. Caroline was introduced to my stream. We were talking about her casually. I found out she was a child after making some comments, to which I was like, oh shit. So we backpedaled, but since then, there's been this joke with my chat, mostly my chat towards me, but I've definitely played into it. In fact, I have an audio clip of a good friend of mine saying, I'm just waiting for Caroline Cosnar to turn 18. In fact, if Peanut wants to send me that, I'd love to play it on stream and you guys can figure out who is that. So it's turned into a bit of a gross pedophile joke, but here's the thing, right? Here's what I always say. The people who most likely to diddle a kid are probably the people not joking about it because they're terrified of getting caught. Let me tell you this. I'm just keeping it a buck 50 with you. Not true. So you know an awful lot about diddling kids. So fucking true. Just saying. Anyway. Because didn't that one streamer just get caught for like diddling kids and he was like a super kid friendly Fortnite streamer? Weird how that works, right? Super weird. Anyway, I'm not even going to show this clip on stream because y'all are too sensitive. I don't give a shit. My phone just rang. Oh, it's the... That's the FBI. Do I have permission to play this clip real quick? Because I don't want you guys to think I'm lying. But either way, Caroline and I have a bit of a rocky relationship. You know, I was in love with her. I fell out of love with her. She was in love with me. I was no longer in love with her. It was a whole thing. Mostly what it came down to was I was in New York and she said she would meet up with me live on stream. We organized a meetup live and she stood me up. And I remember the next day I was having diarrhea and I was messaging her and I was so pissed. This was the last time we ever spoke. I was like, what? I don't even know what means I was messaging her at the time because I have no way to anymore. Otherwise, I would have messaged her to get her on stream for today. And I was like, you bitch, you did me so dirty. You broke my heart. And she's like, it's all good. Whatever. Bye. I'm having a mental breakdown. And on God, she went to like a mental hospital after this. I'm not even lying. But now she's back. She's legal. And we can talk to her. And it's not weird. Why is everyone saying stop? But why am I not even doing anything wrong? It's a joke, dude. Oh my God. Y'all are babies. If this makes you uncomfortable, you're suppressing some weird shit. I guarantee it. Hold on. Here's the audio clip.
I'm just waiting for Caroline Consnar to come 18.
I don't know who that is. That's one of my friends. It's from a private. No! Sunflower Ray just turned me down. Oh, we'll have to talk about that. I know you're watching right now, Sunflower Ray. I would have paid you $250 to come on this stream and do what you normally do. How you really gonna turn on $250, Sunflower Ray? We'll get back to that. While people saying it's me, I'm not saying who it is.
I'm just waiting for Caroline Consnar to come 18.
What was the little what was that?
I'm just waiting for Caroline Consnar to come 18.
Anyway. It's you? Ham, I don't think I'm the person in the clip talking, if I'm being real. Oh, it was me putting on cans? What? Who was watching? Okay, whatever. I'm scared to show this clip. Oh, she posted on her Instagram about me. No way.
You have given me shit for saying I found her attractive.
Okay, we're not going to watch this. 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 Hey, listen. I'm going to keep it a buck. Listen. Here's the reality of the situation, boys. If anything, I'm the victim. If anything, I'm the victim. Because I was honey-dicked. Okay? I was honey-dicked. And then I got rug-pulled. I got phase rug-pulled andied. All right, coward. It's on the subreddit.
Shout out my Discord friends and family. What the heck, man?
There's no family Wubby there, 7. Dude. I'm just kidding. That's awesome. I'm glad you found some people.
Just moved into the new place and excited to catch the stream. Love you, Dad. Astromniac. Almost a
That's
year.
That's fucking awesome, brother. Not brave.
Hi, Dad. Halfway there to our baby.
Okay, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to watch the clip off stream, mute everything, and I will make a executive decision if I want it played on my stream. Because here's the problem. Wow, I put it on my stream, months. It gets clipped, it gets Can't taken out of context, and I'm in an eight-year-long fight about how I'm a pedophile. All right? Let me watch this. I'm going to mute everything, and I'm going to zoom in on my face. And I'm gonna hit play right now. No. First line. Nope. Well, let me keep. Maybe it gets better. Okay. Actually, I am happy with what I said because I'm gonna, you know what? Uncanny Oscar. Holy shit. Thank you for the 5 subs, brother. I appreciate it. Okay. Jeffrey Wubstein. He didn't, did he? Oh, wait. Epstein did. Okay, never mind. I got him confused. No, this clip isn't damning at all. Because in the clip, I say, I go, oh, this girl's attractive. And then everyone chats like she's 15. I'm like, no, she's not. I'm like, look at her. She does not look, what are you talking about? She's not 15. And then I continue to argue about how there's no way she's 15. Turns out she was 15. Bye-bye, pedo goblin. Baby-eyed pedo goblin.
Lesson 3.
I don't want to talk about this. Happy this is why months. We're not getting Thank virtual cuddles tonight. Amazing. You guys know that?
Hi, first kiss for 20 months, daddy.
I'm pissed.
Wubby, I have my first Tinder date on Sunday. Wish me luck.
You started it? All I was saying was happy 18th birthday. If she wants to come on the stream and talk, I would love to talk to her, bro.
Damn,
I didn't
groom already.
Her!
B-L-A-C-C.
Ask me about my wiener.
What big
Thank
eyes
you for the
you
5
have.
Subs. I brought
I
up.
I missed our anniversary.
Okay, you're right. I'm sorry.
Wow, 19 months. You've helped me through some rough times. Thanks for always being there. Can I hear your fastest and loudest song? Been a minute.
I got you.
Been a great 5 months. You definitely have a new viewer in it for the long haul.
Little feedback there.
Thank you, Squee, for the 5 subs, brother. I appreciate that. I really do. Thank you. Rip my ears was the loudest shit.
Me shit for saying I found her attractive. I said I found her attractive. I said I found her attractive, and everybody was like, "She's 15. She's 15. She's 15." Wow, you found a 15-year-old attractive. Okay. Upon further review, that girl is not 15. She is not 15. First of all, she's cute as fuck. Second of all,
oh my god. Okay, dude, she posted that on her Instagram. What a bitch. What an actual bitch, though. Seriously. A white toad. Thank you for the 5 subs. Why would she post that on her Instagram? Seriously, I'll DMCA her or whatever it takes. Why would she post that on her Instagram? Exhibit A. Oh my god, dude. See you in jail, homie. Why are you in jail with me? What does that say about you? There's a part 2 to that Instagram, and I want to see it. I got to mute. I got to see what it's part 2 is. Hold on. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. We're moving on. I've been watching a lot of To Catch a Predator.
Sup, cuties.
Sup. It's really good. It's really fun.
7 months. Thank you, sir. May I have another?
Baby's Read the comments. Here. Oh, the comments are probably, they don't know who Do I am, so they probably ASMR. Think I'm so bad. All right.
Do you
I
know
have,
the difference
have,
between
have
snow bunnies and slaw bunnies?
Yes, I do.
Happy to be back.
I know a snow bunny is a white girl who likes black dick, if I'm not mistaken. Or are you just talking about the animal? Did I just misread that entirely? Thank you, Crooch Gooch, for the 10.
I can't believe it's been 22 months. I really need to get my life together.
Hey, why don't we all get our life together together?
10 gifted if you can 2 kiss.
If I can kiss? What do you mean? Let's all get our lives together. Guys, my room is a mess. It looks like depression. What do I do? There's a song I watched a video the other day called Is It Depression or Is It Just Laziness? And it really got me thinking. And it made me depressed because I think I'm just lazy. Daddy Goose! Thank you for the 5. I appreciate it. Try not being gross. Oh, thanks, dude. You know what? I wasn't considering that. Stop being depressed, bro. I'm depressed and lazy. I feel that. But Daddy Goose
Wubby hates Prime subs.
I don't hate Prime subs. Sub right now with Prime. If you sub right now with Prime, I will leak a
Baby
photo of
let's
Alex's
go less
feet.
Than 3 ask on you. Oi.
Depression is a choice.
Huge news.
True. True, 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 true.
Almost a year, shit. You ain't mad.
You seen that To Catch a Predator where like the little white rapper comes in so far. And he just incriminates himself over and over and he's like, sex with a child would be like the most purest pleasure. That one hit different. I was like that because when I'm watching To Catch a Predator, there's some dudes I'm like, I feel so bad for them. And then there's these like scary motherfuckers that come in. Do you guys want to see the clip? Unlucky VA, thank you for the 20. Y'all are question marking me. Do you want to see the clip? Thank you, Unlucky VA, for the 20 subs. Hold on. To Catch a Predator best pleasure. I don't even know what to type in here. Oh, I'm printing a PDF. Didn't mean to do that. I think my favorite. Oh, here it is, dude. Oh no, is that his penis? My favorite To Catch a Predator moment is the guy who comes in and he's eating a cookie. He's literally there to, you know, do terrible things to a child and he's eating the cookie. And then he starts to get annoyed that Chris Hansen shows up. And as they're going back and forth, he goes, you know what? I don't even want this cookie. And he puts it down on the table. It's the funniest shit I've ever seen. Pickle Tickle! Thank you for the 20! The pizza guy is top tier. Hold on. If you guys have, I want to show you the pleasure thing, but I'm scared they're going to show photos of his penis. Cause they'll random, like literally it'll be, there it is. There's the photos of his penis. There it is at from the timestamps between 32 seconds and 37 seconds. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 photos of his penis. Speaking of which, again, thank you Pickle Tickle for the 20. So we'll skip that timestamp. There's only a 3-minute video. We can watch it. I'm going to watch it real quick. The guy who gets naked is top tier. Dude, another good one is two dudes show up at once and they don't know each other. And the one dude turns to the other. He's like, we're getting arrested, dude. Is it blurred? Can I show a blurred penis? Hey, Creep Salad. Thank you for the 5. I appreciate that, brother. Seriously. I could show a blurred penis. No? I could use a vacation. Let's do it. Let's all... Okay, Alex, I'm going to take a screenshot, and I want you to tell me if I can show this on stream. Okay? I love that there's, like, an aperture sound on a screenshot. It's man, so quirky, you know? Alex, I'm going to send this to you. Actually, I'm going to put this in the highlight channel chat, and I need you guys to tell me if this is appropriate to share on stream. Now, keep in mind, is Twitch really taking a stand on not being able to show... pedophile dick, because if anything, oh god, they're all saying every one of them just typed Alex is typing, I can't tell, Peanut said no, question mark, I always say no, Carlos said, I can't even tell what's happening, that's an innocent boy, alright, that's a yes, I'm telling you, that's more of a yes than I've gotten for 80% of the shit I show on the stream, that's more of a yes, if it's not an immediate no, it's a yes. When are you uploading on your main channel? I'm actually uploading this right here on my main channel if we hit 30,000 subs tonight. So at this point, it's up to you. All right, here we go. Let's look. I'm not going to skip it. Let's be brave. Let's be bold.
It's likely he would have taken the virginity of a 13-year-old girl. This is Willett.
Maddie. Hey, I'm up here.
He's 20-year-old Cody Green, screen name Perfect Buddy Georgia. He's been chatting online with a girl posing as a 13-year-old virgin named Maddie Girl 92. He tells the decoy, I definitely appreciate being your first. The decoy says, really? You don't mind? I'm a virgin? Perfect Buddy answered,
why are people pogging? Oh, because there's gifted subs. I was like, why is chat so excited? I'd love to take your virginity. I see now. Thank you, Mikey Bear! By the way, hold on. I'd like to show you guys something. When I threw that, because someone gifted subs before, when I threw honey mustard at my gong, okay, it has stained my carpet and it got to the ceiling. There is honey mustard on the ceiling above my door, which is a good 8 feet from ground zero. Can't believe it. Here, I'll take a picture for you guys. Thank you, Mikey Bear, for the 100. Jesus Christ, we're very close to that 30,000 sub mark. I do it again. Hold on. Let me take a picture of the honey must. Now keep in mind, this is a good 8-9 feet from where it hit. You guys, it's not a lot of honey mustard. It's not a lot of honey mustard, but you gotta call spade a spade here. When it traveled maybe 9 feet, maybe, which is insane. You can barely see it. There it is. Those little, that is up on the ceiling above the door, maybe 8 or more than 8 feet, actually. It got some distance, and I'm not going to clean it. I actually spilled soy sauce on my floor today, too. I'm not going to clean it. Literally, I'm going to get this torn out. It is what it is. Thank you, Ozano, for the 10 subs. I appreciate the sub train right now, guys, but we're watching To Catch a Predator. It's kind of a weird time for that, but I appreciate the 10, Ozano. I appreciate the 5, swinging boobs. Thank you, brother. And Mikey Bear with the 100. That was absurd. I appreciate it. Thank you. Seriously, that's ridiculous. I'm trying to think of something I can throw at the gong. Maybe a butane lighter. It's on my desk, so hopefully, I don't know if these explode. Didn't explode. Everyone's saying no, they can. Feel like I hear it hissing. All right, tugboat! Can we watch this dude, please?
If you don't mind me taking it from you, I actually would love it.
Here's his penis.
Never
I'm not going to show
with
it.
A virgin. Perfect Buddy then sends not one, but 8 different pictures of his genitals. The chat lasts for 2 days. And then he shows up at our house.
Yeah, I made some tea and it's on the table.
As someone who's watched like every episode, the decoy is so funny to me. Every time the decoy makes me laugh. Boy Crowder. Thank you, Boy D. Crowder. Speaking of Crowder, I hear Crowder's in the hospital.
He tries to follow the decoy.
Should I have a seat right in that chair?
Never follow
Instead,
the decoy, idiot.
He runs into me.
Never follow the decoy.
Please, sir, I really drove this far for no reason.
These guys are so...
Please, sir, I really drove this far for no reason.
It's like, okay, you can go. My fault.
Drove this far for no reason.
Perfect Buddy says he was really just looking for a friend, nothing more. But then his story seems to change.
By the way, this is advice for anyone. I'm not giving advice to pedophiles because, honestly, pedophiles, I don't want them wiggling out of, you know, this kind of shit. But if you ever find yourself walking into a house and Chris Hansen's there, stop talking. These dudes legitimately, after watching all this JCS and all this criminal psychology shit, I always look at things through that lens now. It's like they just dig themselves into a hole where you're done, dude. You're done.
Please, I swear, sir, I'm a desperate person. I need a girl in my life, and if she really wanted to be my friend, that would be all I needed from her.
She said she was 13.
She did. I'm sorry, sir. I have interest in younger girls. That has just been a fantasy of mine. And
a fantasy?
Yes, sir.
Do you know it violates Georgia law?
Yes, sir.
Are we going to talk about this? LaBoy LaCroix, are we going to talk about this? Queens under 18? Are we going to talk about what that means? Now, listen, I'm not saying you just outed yourself. Thank you, solid turds. Actually, you're lucky. You know what? You're lucky. You're lucky. Solid turds with the 10. I'm feeling generous.
Did you say you are ready to...
Oh, it's a TikTok reference. Okay.
Have my thang in your mouth.
Yes, sir.
What do you mean by that?
Are you ready to have my in your mouth? Because she was going with it. She was...
Oh, so she wanted it.
That's what it seemed like to me. It's not her fault at all.
She made you come over here.
I came here for reasons like that. But if she really didn't want it, sir, I swear to you, I would have never tried it.
But if she was open to the idea.
Yes.
You would have had sex with a 13-year-old girl.
Probably, yeah.
Bro.
I'm sorry. I know you think it's bad, but that's what it is. And that would be probably the cleanest, best pleasure, I would say.
The cleanest, best pleasure.
Yes, sir.
Is to have sex with a 13-year-old girl.
Yes, sir.
He's really comfortable saying that.
Are you her father or something like that?
Oh, you fucking
I'll get to
wish.
That in a minute.
Please tell me this.
Aristos! Thank you for the 10, brother. I appreciate it.
Am I going to be in trouble for this?
I want to ask you one more question. You said you had to go see your PO.
Yes, sir.
Your parole officer.
Yes, sir.
What are you on parole for?
I got a DUI.
Anything else?
I got a hit and run charge the other day.
A hit and run charge?
Yes, sir.
So you got DWI, a hit and run charge. Well, that's something you got to know. I'm Chris Hansen with Dateline NBC.
Yes, sir.
We're doing stories on adults who try to meet teens on the internet for sex.
So what happens to these men after they're arrested?
On the ground!
You'll hear more incredible
revelations.
Okay, all right.
What was the other one you guys wanted me to show you? That's so good. Leaving with the food. There was one dude who, like, he brought pizza, and he goes, can I have a bite? And Chris's like, yeah, you can eat. And I was sitting there thinking, I'm like, that's, like, that's the last time you're going to have pizza for minimum, like, 3 years. The pizza guy? Wait, that guy? Wait, hold on. Let's do the cookie guy first. We're down the rabbit hole. I don't care. I've been wanting to share this with you guys for days, and I never knew how to bring it up. Thank God Caroline Consnar turned 18 so I can talk about it.
Like I asked for a kiss, but you're in the middle of the rant. Also, you owe us 10 push-ups.
Arnold Halt. Hey, Yuglock.
Pasta
thank
baby.
You for the five, dude. Hey, Yuglock. I appreciate that. I hope you're doing well wherever you're at in life right now, my man. Thank you for
you're
supporting
the
channel.
Never stop
I really appreciate that, my guy. Seriously.
Small eyes
thank
on
you.
Me. Small eyes on me. Just subbed with Prime. You get me through my work days, and I greatly appreciate it. Thanks for the laughs.
Hold on, we got the cookie
months.
Guy. I showed this
the
on stream
for you
before.
And my heart increases with each sub. Keep up the great content, Wubby. Heart, heart, heart.
I can't find the full clip. Oh, here it is. To Catch a Predator.
5 months subbed. 2 months streak.
Crusade time!
Which one plays?
Thank
how
you!
How small can you jump, Wubby?
How small can I jump? Now see, this is the kind of content I'm pretty sure people pay for. This is the kind of content I know for a fact people are lining up to watch. How small can I jump? I like that, brother. Now pay no attention to the room or the fat. Pay no attention to any of that. How small can I jump? Well, let's find out. So if I stand, I want you to see the feet. Okay. Now, is this something where I gotta keep my legs straight for? People say an earthquake in chat. You know how many people died in Haitian? Be sensitive, you fucking idiot. Hold on, I don't even think I got off the ground. I don't even think I got off the ground, hold on. Don't pog yet! I gotta earn it.
Oh, oh.
I'm not getting off the ground, bro. I'm on my toes. I think I actually just hurt myself.
He's got tits.
Okay. That jiggle. What do you expect it to do? Would it be weirder if it was just hard? The moon just exploded.
You suck.
Okay, well have fun without tides, you bitch. Oh, I heard clapping. Okay, hold on.
You
I'm
suck.
Gonna hold on to myself this time. I can't do it. I don't know what else to do. I would make it clap, pog you. Okay, that sucked.
Who closes the bus doors after the bus driver? Daddy Wubs.
What?
Hi, Wubby. Can I get an oh yeah?
Wait, I'm
Neat.
Pretty sure the bus driver
Gridlock
just leaves
gains.
Out the hood.
Blood fart.
Am I out of breath? Yes, I'm out of breath.
Go.
What do you want from me?
Splendiferous underscore walnut.
Oh, shit. Don't look at my thing. Okay.
Almost
let me skim this video
half.
For any dude's
thanks
dicks.
For the extreme saxophone warrior.
I need to make sure this guy doesn't show his penis.
Wow, 25 months.
If he does, I'm ready
Wubby
for it.
Wubby, you've been with me through 3 jobs, a marriage, several relationships, and 2 cars. 9 months streak this time.
Bro, your life moves way too fast. I don't know if that means we've known each other for 2. This one has his penis also. It's at 5 minutes. Okay, you guys need to warn me. At 5 minutes, I need to cut away. Because this one shows his penis also. Father of carrots. I got Ash Chinese food yesterday. And you know what she said? You know what she said? She didn't say, I don't know, there's no story there. It just, you were, yeah. Thanks, yeah, she said thanks. She said thanks. That's it, there was no joke. Your name, Carrots, reminded me how I ordered my fried rice without carrots. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know. Jolant! Just trying to catch my breath, guys, okay? Locked in here, gifted 50! Dude, where's my other camera? Where's my other camera? I gotta plug this in. I hope it doesn't just have a still image of me jerking off. Oh, thank God. You know, you never know, you know? Is it gonna work, though? Hello? Hello? I just want to see you guys. I want... What's that? What's that scene from Spider-Man, X-Men? And he goes, let me look at the real you. The real you. Perfection. I'm really fucking sad.
Holy shit.
Thank you, Tree Balls, for the 10. Jesus, y'all are being very cool tonight. Sir Ganks-a-Lot. Here, I want you to clip this. Save this to your desktop as Wubby thanks me for my 10subs.mp4. Hey, Sir Ganks-a-Lot. Want to thank you for supporting the stream. I really do appreciate the 10 subs. The 10 people who are just gifted subs also really appreciate it. It means a lot to me. I know a lot of times, a lot of bigger streamers, you get lost in the sauce, but I'm making a point to pause the stream where we are right now and thanking you for your contribution. Seriously, you don't have to do that, and it means the world to me. Thank you so much, brother. Okay, let's watch the cookie guy. Remember, 5 minutes in, we don't want to see his butt or his big dick.
To catch a predator.
Ooh, we get the whole show?
We've been investigating the national epidemic of grown men using the internet to solicit underage teens for sex. As more and more parents become aware of the dangers, so have lawmakers in Washington. Good evening, I'm Stone Phillips.
Blink more? I'm blinking, guys!
I'm Ann Curry. Both houses of Congress have now passed a bill to create the first nation...
Is that Lisa Ann?
...wide registry for sex offenders, which in many states includes online sex predators.
This time, we take our hidden cameras to Florida. We thought we'd seen and heard
no
just
surprise
about
everything.
There. But what we found there surprised even our own Chris Hansen. A reminder, some of what you'll see is explicit.
There you go, chat. Like his dick. Here's the cookie, dude!
Hey, come on in!
No way this guy has the phone clip. No way. I would have never... Listen... I always think of dudes with phone clips as fucking hot adult women in your area. No fucking shot, dude.
They're on the table. Hi. Take a seat.
This 49-year-old man and the teenager talking to him have never met before. He probably believes she's the 15-year-old he's been chatting online with for the last week and a half.
Hey, I just had to change my shirt real quick, but just come in and watch some TV. I'll be right there.
Okay.
What he doesn't know is she's really a 19-year-old actress.
Okay, Chief in chat, the dude whose name is Chief, you just said, dude's got a hog. My man, that is a pedophile.
He hired to be a decoy, and he has just walked into a Dateline hidden camera investigation.
Come on in over here.
Gotcha, bitch.
Have a seat there. Hungry? How does it taste?
Great. Wow. These are home-baked.
Do you want time to finish your cookie, or?
Not really.
Okay, so you're good. If I ask you a couple questions.
It's the latest in our continuing series of investigations into online sex predators. For the first time, we're
Neighborhood
in the
Watch.
South.
Take a shot if he says Neighborhood Watch. Take a shot if he says Neighborhood Watch.
Fort Myers, Florida. Hilton Daniels is Fort Myers Chief of Police.
I've had a lot of parents call me and say, hey, I've caught my kid talking to someone over the internet. I've had my kid slip out of the house and go meet someone.
No
what do
way.
I do?
While searching for a way to help parents and children in his community, Chief Daniels says he saw one of our previous broadcasts and had an idea.
We decided, well, let's get a hold of Perverted Justice and have them teach us how to do this operation.
We're trying to make contact and get an update right now.
Perverted Justice, an online watchdog group, Dateline.
Damn it, it was Watchdog! I said Neighborhood Watch.
During each of our computer predator investigations. Its members are experts at pretending to be kids online and on the phone.
Yeah, you sound nice.
Okay, I'm going to call a spade here. First off, Jevons just gifted 5 subs. He's my friend from down under. For till the end of this video, chat is in Australian mode. You guys can speak Australian. Okay. Here's what I'm a little... The perverted justice people, more particularly the people who spend all day talking with pedophiles, and even more specifically the women who get on the phone and do phone calls with the pedophiles pretending to be kids, it creeps me out. It's a weird... I mean, I know they're doing the right thing, but it's kind of odd. I'm like, I do have that wonder of like, I wonder if there's like someone doing this who likes it. And that's, they're like, but they're, you know what I'm saying? Not that there's anything wrong with, never mind. I don't know if that crosses anybody's mind, but I've watched enough of this shit to be like, you got to kind of be a weird person to feel comfortable doing this all day. It's a paid catfish. Are you saying that because you don't find her attractive, Ham? Is that why you said she's a paid catfish?
Dateline hired perverted justice members to do what they've been doing for the last 4 years. Chat online with men looking for minors, hoping to meet the teens for sex. The members go into chat rooms and on social networking
sites like MySpace
and TeenSpot, using profiles of young teens. Sometimes the decoys act eager about having sex.
He thinks he's talking to the girl.
Since perverted justice members want to see...
Those are some fucking meat hooks right there typing. Holy
these
shit.
Predators arrested, they were more than willing to help out the Fort Myers Police Department.
Perverted Justice says, hey, not only will we teach you, we'll come down and do it for you. So the next thing I know, we're setting up the sting operation.
His left hand is in his pocket.
Frag, his screen name from Perverted Justice, worked out a plan with Chief Daniels' officers. Once a potential predator makes a date online for sex with a minor, the chat logs will be sent to detectives and prosecutors who are staked out in the guest house behind our house.
Florida Department of Law Enforcement and the state attorney's office, they were reviewing the chat logs to make sure that this person had already violated...
They got over 600 convictions. Good. The only one that I was like weirded out by was they got like, I could be wrong on the age, and because of that reason, I might be making it worse in my head, but I'm pretty sure it was like a 19-year-old and like, I want to say 15, 16-year-old, and I'm like, that's, I'm not going to get involved.
That's you.
We just now got the chat log on. Yeah, we'll take a look at it as soon.
Under Florida law, it's a crime for an adult to solicit sex with a minor online.
Coming to the house was kind of like the icing on the cake.
I got the 5 minutes on lock, boys. Don't worry.
We come to this lovely home in an upscale neighborhood. There are five cameras outside, including one hidden in a palm tree.
Whoa.
It covers the street from both sides, able to spot a potential predator's car a block before he arrives.
We saw the predator before he even
Get on the back door, call out.
Hey, come on in.
I just gotta put this laundry away. It's always one of two excuses. I just gotta put some laundry in the dryer. Every time.
As for the cameras inside the house, there are eight.
Coming your way, move.
Watch this man.
He's in the kitchen.
From the moment he walks in the door, his every move is caught on tape, although he doesn't know it yet.
He's coming into the living room. Chris has him.
What are you doing here today?
Is this some kind of setup or something?
Very keen.
I'm just on my way to the beach.
He's Michael Willis, screen name generic white male. He's almost 50 years old, and he's been chatting online with a girl who calls herself Jolanda and who says she's 15. He lies to her about his age, typing, I'm 30.
Bruh.
You probably don't want me around.
Who are you fooling?
I'm cute, though. Built good. Then he says,
we'd have to keep us a secret because of the age difference. Younger girls like you don't come along often. I'd want you again and again.
Then he sends an online picture of his penis to the...
Okay, let me describe this to you guys. Never mind.
Girl who told him she was 15.
And how did you meet her?
Well, of course online.
You act like I should know that.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a common thing now.
Just to meet young girls online.
Well, meet any women online.
You guys say I have tiny eyes. Is this big eyes?
Young girls online.
Those are fucking huge.
Well, meet any women online.
Then I remind generic white male that Jolanda told him she was 15.
What?
What?
No way.
What?
You know, I have the transcript of your conversation with Jolanda.
What?
You know what? I don't want this cookie. I just want to
yes,
get to the food. Come
dude!
Here, just 1 second.
Yes! Oh, one more time, please!
You know, I have the transcript of your conversation with Jolanda.
You know what? I don't want this cookie. I just want to get to the beach.
Come here, just one second, sir.
But generic white male won't be going to the beach today. As he heads out the back, he stumbles off the porch. Right. Won't be going to the beach today. As he heads out the back, he stumbles off the porch right into the arms of the Fort Myers Police Department.
Sheriff's Department!
The police quickly take him down to the ground. In Florida, where it's relatively easy to get a permit to carry a concealed weapon, these officers aren't taking any chances.
I just got a video sent to me from Zaths. Mod of the stream. What is this? Why is this a thing? This is just... this is the mess... This is fucked up, you know? This is the message I sent to the dude for his subs. And it's just... But you guys have zoomed in and cut out everything but my eyes. You know, that's kind of fucked up, dude. There's not even any audio. That's... Oh my god, they do look crazy. Who knows? Maybe he was happy. I mean, it's his money. Man, what's wrong with y'all?
Best thing to do
throw
is...
Shirt
just...
too many noises. Is that the end of this guy? I mean, we just want to watch him get arrested because it's kind of satisfying. Why isn't it stabilized?
Quickly
somebody get on that.
Possible was to get this person on the ground with their hands behind him and handcuffed.
He's taken away in an unmarked police vehicle and brought to this transfer station. Generic white male's car is searched.
There's some condoms and things like that in there.
And he's put into a marked police car and taken to jail. The next morning, he's brought before a judge.
Oh, no.
And bail is set.
So it'll be a composite bond of $40,000. That's all.
Sometimes the police make an arrest and don't have time to take the guy away and have to hold him until they can make a second arrest, and they'll take both of the guys.
Oh, no way!
And that's what happened.
Damn, that dude was... That dude dresses like he fucks kids. Owned. That's a good one. If anyone has another good one, I'll play it before we move on from Predators.
Yay, 7 months from one half of a couch couple. I love you, Keith, Emily.
Happy 7 months.
5 months.
Ma'am, did you
more.
Have one? What's the... Okay, pizza guy?
My arse is sore. Laura.
Which pizza guy? I'll show you guys some
7 months,
options here.
Because
I can imagine there's more than one.
I love you. Please have sex with my wife. My favorite content host of all time.
You suck. I'm
keep
good.
It up the good work, Wubby. You goat.
I pull up to my next client. A new one. He opens the door, and I'm immediately disappointed. He isn't ugly, but he gives off a sense of desperation. He smells like old cum. I sigh and walk inside. Several women are standing uncomfortably in the corner. Another one of these situations? Oh well, food on the table. I get on his couch, and he begins to snuggle up to me. I try not to ask myself any questions as my stomach begins to churn. Bungus, he whispers to me. I hold my tears back. I'll have you know she already canceled on me, okay? And I'm gonna read her words exactly verbatim right now. I'm sorry. I don't want to be on stream.
That's true.
All right. You guys, now here's the thing. We can watch the man bringing pizza to the teen's house. Is this the guy? Okay, I want to point out also, if this is the guy you guys are talking about, why does he look so much like Jimmy fucking Kimmel? Or am I missing something? Is this the guy we wanted to watch?
Our child is born Roberto. Can we christen him with a war cry? Dystopian freak. Pay money, Wubby, I can't look away. I'm addicted to your smile. Dance for me, dance. Never stop, girl. God, I love it. You are my drug. You make my dreams come true. I would give my life for a pretty girl like you.
Okay, I'm skipping.
Put your hands up.
All right. What is naming your child Wubby worth to you, chat? What is naming your child legally, first name, birth certificate, Wubby worth to you? Nothing. Nothing in the whole world? Anal? Because I think it would be worth it. I would love to pay one of you to do that. A Tesla? Really? That's probably the cheapest one I've seen so far that was still realistic. Someone said jeans. A pair of jeans. Now, here's the problem with this next video, guys. It is 21 minutes long. Granted, I'm not going to be at my desk on Friday. Friday, we're going to be doing an IRL stream. We're going to the zoo. We're going to be doing some behind-the-scenes experiences at the zoo. We'll see how it goes. And I believe the stream on Friday starts early. I think it starts at 3. So I don't mind watching some videos with you guys and reacting. Because Friday I won't be able to. Jerk off on an elephant. I might give your mom a call, you know? We'll see if she's available. I don't know if she's coming. She usually doesn't. But yeah, that's Friday. So the thing with this video is it's 21 minutes long. Do you guys want to commit to it? I'm down to... I love this shit. I love to catch a predator. You know? It's so entertaining to me. I'm down for it. Zang, zang, zabang. Now, TT added me and said, yo, doggy dog 20, Snoop Dogg has a crazy stream going on. Well, now I gotta look because I know that Snoop Dogg has been streaming for days with no audio. Let's see what Snoop Dogg's up to before we dive into this because I want to see. If he's streaming with no audio, I'll end stream. I'm just going to end stream outright. If he's streaming again with no audio, I'm just going to end stream. It's loading. Okay, it's muted on my end. I'm going to turn up the volume. I can't turn up the volume. What's happening? What is happening? What is happening? It's not. Well, he fixed the muting issue. Wait, is this it? Wait, how long has it been like this? I love that Snoop Dogg just does this every once in a while. I'm not even lying. Hold on. Does he have VODs on? Because I'll show it to you guys. He has Snoop Dogg. Literally, we were all watching it the other night. He just fucking sits there. You know, like completely muted silence. He plays Madden by himself. Here is this. Okay. I'm trying to find a VOD from it. Did he delete them all? Let's look. Is he like high or something? I just think he doesn't give a shit. So as a result, this stream kind of reflects that. King shit? It kind of is. It's a bit of a power play. Why is it so laggy on his channel? What is going on? I can't even get it working. Oh no, he had audio. I can't find it. Whatever. You have a link to it. Show me. I want another confession stream. Catface, you're not even subbed, my guy. You're not even subbed. Telling me to do another confession stream. We will. We will. I haven't even gotten to what I was supposed to talk to you guys about tonight. But let's watch this video first. Here we go. Chris Hansen. Man brings pizza to teen's house. Now, this is the new To Catch a Predator. This isn't the official To Catch a Predator. This is Hansen versus Predator. Because they couldn't redo it. So this was Chris Hansen on his own doing a different show. Same show. Just different branding because they couldn't use the To Catch a Predator. Wait, do we see this guy's penis? Hold on. I got to do a penis scrub. Give me a second. I got to scrub through 22 minutes real quick. Does this one have a penis? Honestly, even if it does, can we just take the penis L? No penis? Well, if there's one thing that my grandma taught me on her deathbed, she said, Wubby, if you're ever watching Man Brings Pizza to Teen's House Meets Chris Hansen Instead on stream on August 4th, at 6:30, and someone in chat says there's no pedophile penis. You trust that man. And grandma, I'm gonna honor your memory right now. Okay, Mima? I'm gonna honor your memory right now. And we're gonna watch it.
Connecticut suburbs. Autumn is in the air.
Did it just zoom in on a pumpkin and say a lot of people in chat saying that they're enticed by computers? Y'all are too easy. Okay. All right, that was a good one. I'm glad we watched it. That was fun. Ooh, music coming in strong!
8 months and you're only getting cuter. You should come out to West Virginia and IRL stream whitewater rafting with
us. West Virginia? Hold on, here's my review of West Virginia.
A stable and prosperous time in my life. Third trimester now. Messy abortions only now. Peepee.
That's true.
9 months, how time flies by. I wish I could say I've come out of this stronger and better, but I've become more of a degenerate. Love you, big man.
That's okay. My goal, there's a lot of noble causes on Twitch. Someone to educate, someone to make you laugh.
Now, Dad?
My goal, when you guys are done with my stream, I want you to be less tolerant, right? I want you to hate everyone, including yourself. Except me. One day I'm going to round all you guys up and we're going to go live out in the forest together. And you're going to share your wives with me. And I will declare myself when we get out there. We'll go to Virginia. I will declare myself Jesus Christ. And it'll be fun. It'll be fun. Yeah, I'm going to join a cult. It's not a cult. It's not a cult. It's a religious group. Papa Swampy! Let me thank some of the subs that came through, by the way, because I saw them. I saw them. I just didn't want to...
Thanks for the great content.
You're getting married on Saturday. That's crazy. Didn't ask. I'm kidding. Congrats. That's awesome. Good for you, brother. Electric shot, baby! I was trying to download something legal in a dream I had last night. I was trying to download a Wii ROM, like an ISO, and I knew it was a scam. It was because it's called Family Game Show, which is the game I want to play on stream. Maybe tonight. We'll see. It's called Family Game Show, but it was some sketchy site, and the file name was... It was like Family Game Show something something parentheses Bioshock. So I'm like, I'm not going to download that one. And I did find the correct one after. Okay, thank you to Death Smack for the 10. Because my check gets butthurt, I'm not going to look at the camera.
I watch you be autistic.
I'm going to get made fun of if I do. So thank you, Death Smack. Thank you, Reptilian Overlord. I saw you.
A bird of a baby and still going.
Appreciate it.
13
did anybody
months.
Else...
Oh, you we don't during kiss the, me, I did, kiss
did,
you.
Did anyone else in the, did anyone else did, during when the fappening happened download files called like Jennifer Lawrence nudes.exe? Did anyone else remember that? Thank you to Gothical Fass. Thank you for the 5 subs as well. And Reptilian Overlord and Death Smack. Thank you guys. No? A couple yeses. Thank you, Woopa. I already thanked you though, Woopa. Woofa. I have a folder. I still have the folder sitting around. Ew, link it. Shabillionaire just gifted $100. Shabillionaire $100 with a demand. He said, ban some non-subs. Ban some non-subs, $100. I think 5's a good number. That's worth it to me. So, any non-subs want to be real kings and volunteer? Tugboat! How about Tugboat picks one? Any non-subs want to volunteer? Here we go. I got one right here. Where is it? Where'd he go? You bastard. We got one. I found one. Thank you, Shabillionaire, by the way, for the 100. Anything you say. I'll dance, monkey dance. I don't give a shit. This guy said, ban me pussy. There's one. Mods. Go for it. Ooh, this music is kind of intense. Is it? Why is it so loud? It's so intense and loud. It's making me feel all kinds of things, dude. I'm a simple towel, ban me. Why are you still a towel? Fly guy with the... Jesus Christ on a crucifix, dude. Christ on a log. 29 subs from Fly Guy.
That's poop.
I've learned a lot from streaming so much with you guys. And I know poop when I feel it. And I think, you know, Fly Guy, I tried for you. I appreciate it. But I'm not gonna push it today. I'm not gonna shit into my mic. Not gonna be today. I didn't get
Pretty
banned.
Eyebrows.
Ban the guy named Saucy, please.
Smile.
I'm also gonna ban Maximilian. I'm banning you right now. Sorry.
I got
paid to do
you
it.
You can call?
Shut up.
4 months in a row. Love you, Pagardinero Wubberito.
Thank you.
Wubby, send me good vibes. My MK6 GTI rear driver side window is stuck. Wubby 77777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777
Oh, there's my vacuum. I was looking for it before stream, actually. I guess I didn't look very hard. That's embarrassing. Thank you, Charred Vader. I appreciate the five subs, my guy. Seriously, thank you. While I have your attention, I'm gonna do a large announcement right now. I finally learned the term for something that I've seen. I learned it today. It's called queer baiting. And I feel like I feel like that's a real thing. Does anybody, this is not relevant, whatever. It's so annoying to me. Mackin, sheesh, that's you? Okay, well don't fucking download my whole personality and just use it against me, my guy. Jesus Christ. So as you guys know, if you've been a longtime follower of the stream, we crawled so people could run. Years ago, I think it's two or three years ago now, we did a show funded by your boy. We did something called The Price is Scuffed, and it was a pretty high production thing that I hadn't seen on Twitch before, and I was really proud of it, and it was a lot of fun. And we did a part two, which was a disaster, and COVID, we wanted to come back with a part three, which would be bigger and better, and do it right. Give The Price is Scuffed a sequel that it deserved. And then COVID happened, and then everything got shut down, whatever. So, The Price is Scuffed is coming back. We have an official date, an unofficial official date. It's going to be, we're flying out to a location for it. This is going to be quite a big production. We have the wheels already turning, and I wasn't going to bring it up to you guys, but I actually need your help, chat. And this is a way for you to potentially be one of the contestants on The Price is Scuffed, Part 3, Electric Boogaloo. Okay? This is going to be your opportunity. First off, the first way you can be a contestant is by being subbed to the channel. We are, once again, I keep telling you guys this, and I feel like people keep going, oh, I'm never going to be that. This is now the third time I've told you. If you are a six-month sub or longer, we have a private Discord. Okay, that you can only get into if you've been a 6 month sub or long. And you probably, there's so many probably sitting there going, I just got subbed, or I'm a 2 month sub, I'm never gonna get there. There were so many people thinking that 3 months ago when we did something, or last month when we did something. We keep doing shit, okay? So there's a 6 month Discord server for subs. And the reason we do that is so that way a bunch of random people can't just get on the stream and make all this crazy noise. So we're going to be picking people from there to be contestants at some point. But there's one giveaway spot that we're going to be doing that anybody could get on. Let me explain how this works. During the last Price is Scuffed, we did we would go to a commercial break, much like an actual television show. But we don't have any sponsors or any advertisers at this point. So what we did before and what we want to do this time is open it up to you guys making fun commercials anywhere between, you know, 5 to 30 seconds long that we can run while we're on a break, while we're setting up the next set. They run fun ads, right? It's fun spoof ads. And instead, we did it for the other ones. If you want to know what that looks like, I'm sure they're out there somewhere. But they're just fun spoof ads using stream memes, using Twitch memes, using pop culture memes. We're going to be pulling, we need as many as we can get. If one of my subreddit mods, if you can get a thread going right now for those so people can put them in there. We're going to be using as many as we can if we like them. If you get on the show, you know, you can put a little, maybe an at your ad on there. It'll shout you out, whatever. We're going to be choosing one winner from those, though. We're going to use a bunch. Sorry for the peek. We're going to use a bunch, but we're going to choose one winner. And that one winner gets to be a contestant on the show. And if you're wondering what the show is, it's an opportunity to win cash prizes. We, last time the grand prize was a $110,000 Tesla Model X. or yeah, Model X, and we're trying to go bigger this time. So, anyone can submit a video. If we choose your video, you're gonna go in the running. Whoever makes the video we like the most, I'm gonna be choosing, gets to be a contestant. All right, where do you sign up? All you have to do is make a fun ad and put it on the subreddit in the thread that should be up there anytime in the next hour or so. All right. That's. I wasn't gonna even announce the prices scuffed to this extent, but I was like, we need ads, so there you go. All right, there you go. So if you're a video editor, if you think it could be funny, it's gotta be less than 30 seconds. Bokki? Wait, this requires talent? Either talent or a 6 month sub.
Fuel shakers? Trying to use code Wubby at checkout.
Are the contestants in person? Five no, months. You would not have to be that's in person. It's going to be over Discord for you guys. We dungeon. Might have in-person contestants, but that's not for this. So don't worry about that. Collab with Amaranth on it. Right. Guys, don't just everybody chill. I know it's yours because
he's coming too soon. Boobies on my brain.
That's the other thing I wanted to talk to you guys about real quick.
Fucking get it. Love you long time. Lord Treebeard.
It's shaping up like we're not going to have a sponsor for this. Because believe it or not, I guess a lot of companies don't want to work with me. So this is only even remotely possible because you guys are so generous. So I'm just saying thank you to everybody who, even if you just have a Prime sub, I appreciate you using that month to month. There's also a way to give back because it's a huge production. I can just tell you right at the gate, the production cost without the prizes, no prizes, just the cost of getting the show up and running is going to be over $40,000. That is not the prizes. That's just the show. Over $40,000 for a 1-2.5 hour stream. And I'm excited to do it because you guys allow me to, right? We're going to try to get a sponsor, but it's looking grim. And that's okay.
You suck.
So I'm just thanking you guys for all the support. And I'm excited to do it. I'm so excited. As far as the prizes, I want to go huge, but I don't want to spoil anything else. I want to leave it at that. Why does it cost so much? Okay, let me explain. You probably haven't seen the first price discovery or the second one. We need to fly out a crew to, I'm not going to say where. We need to rent a venue space. We need to get a crew, man hours to set up all the technical side of everything. Man hours to build the sets. The cost of the material to build the sets. That's pretty much it. Basically, it costs a lot of money to hire like 15 people for a week working with we have to use a shop to cut wood and cut metal. That costs money. The metal costs money. The wood costs money. The labor costs money. The technology behind it, the microphones, renting equipment, everything costs money. Every single thing costs money. And that's okay. I mean, yeah, no shit, right? But there you go. How old do you have to be to enter? Bro, you're not subbed. You don't even have a snowball's chance in hell, my guy. So much hookers, so much blow. Yes, sir. Hey, do you need help? I don't need any help. I need help with commercials at this point. So make ads. If you want to make an ad, make an ad. I don't understand, Wobo. That's okay. We have guys. We're not in need of guys. We have a team. We got people working on it. Let me think. By the way, thank you guys for the subs. Joe TP, thank you for the $50. Probably more helpful than subs. Love you, Papa Wub. I appreciate that, Goodbye, man.
Respectfully.
Due date for ads.
Loving the content. Keep up the hard work.
Two to three weeks. 2 weeks. Let's say, if you want to impress me, 2 weeks. Wow. Get it in 2 weeks. Diggity. Thank you, Vast Grish. That's a crazy name. Whatever. Thank you for the five.
Thanks for
thank
all
you,
the
Uncle Cadroy.
Master Skittles.
Thank you, Master Skittles.
You're a cutie. Give me a kiss. Hey, Big Paw Daddy.
I'll turn it in tonight. Okay, don't be a fucking brown nose. Thank you, Joel Ant, Uncle Kenroy, Master Skittles, Vast Grish. Thank you. Appreciate you. We have one last Predator I want to watch because Ham recommended it. Ham's Jewish, and this guy's Jewish. They have a circumlink that I want to show you. Geo Slice, thank you. Curly Peach! Thank you, Curly Peach. Thank you, Valis. Oh my god, all the names I recognize. This is crazy. The boys came out for the price of scuffed. I hope to see maybe one of you on the show. So, be a part of that server, guys. Contestant for a couch couple. We'll see. I'm really excited for it. In fact, tonight, me and the boys have to fucking brainstorm some shit because it's this came up quick. This is coming up quick. The show is scheduled to be next month, and it is coming up quick. In a good way. In a good way. I'm excited, but I'm nervous, and I don't want to let you guys down. It's a lot. Do you need someone with a micro penis as a contestant? Okay, I'll say this. If I do, I'll let you know. Do you know somebody who do you Trombonist, thank you for the five. I'll keep it a buck. I prefer people attractive for the show. Okay? Because there's nothing worse than me up against somebody ugly giving away money. You know? We need someone to balance it out. How do you not join the Discord server? If you want to get in, you need to message one of my mods. Palo Champ, sing to me, Palo. Thank you for the five subs, brother. Trombonist. Thank you. I appreciate it. Guess I'm out. I'm kidding. If you're ugly, it's fine. If you're ugly, it's fine. I would prefer the ugliest, most hideous person in the world, if they're good content, than someone really attractive who's a stick in the mud. There, I said it. Bro, you just fucked all of our DMs. Let's go, baby. Welcome to my hell. Hey, apparently I wasn't supposed to tell you to DM a mod, so that's my fault, OG. That's my fault. Hey, chill pineapples. Thank you, man. All right, last one. This one's really short, and this one's also really bad. Hold on. Do we see the rabbi's penis? Oh, my God. I have to always check for penis. It's hard out here being a streamer, man. You know how much pedophile dick I've looked at today? It's not easy being me, you know? These are sacrifices I make, though. You never make it in this industry if you don't look at a few pedophile dicks. Okay, I don't think he has pee-pee's in it. All right. Luna Rose, thank you. I appreciate it. And we love you for it, Wubby. Thank you. Thank you. It's locked down for now. We'll have to make it invite later. Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
An investigation. We had a better house, arguably a better location. I was more comfortable. You know, you're always a little bit anxious, but you know, at least my heart wasn't in my throat the whole time. I could breathe. Just hours into the investigation, the first visitor came bounding in like he owned the place.
No merch.
This guy
yet.
Sent photos of himself performing oral sex on another man to somebody he thought was 13. And like so
oh,
many
Jesus.
Of the other men who ultimately visited us in Fairfax County, Virginia, this guy was a prominent member of society.
This one's rough.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Chill, guys.
Hey, hold on a second, I gotta change my shirt, yeah?
Okay.
I gotta ask, you still gonna be up for tonight after seeing your girlfriend?
We'll see.
The level of comfort we see by watching these guys before I have my interaction says to me they're either very comfortable taking part in this activity, or they've done it before, or they've spent so much time chatting online with someone they think is a teen that they don't believe there's any danger at all. Now, earlier in the chat, he had talked about
the phone
going
clip.
Out to dinner with his girlfriend and then perhaps coming over to meet the boy. After that,
bro,
and just as he
so
finishes
fucked.
That, ha ha ha, he turns around and I walk into the room. And you see this physical reaction on his part. And he knows that his life is about to change.
So how can I help you?
Oh,
go ahead, have a seat.
Oh, move chat.
I suggest you sit down and take your hands out of your pockets, please.
Oh, no. No, not a threesome, Chad.
What
not a threesome.
Not something good.
Why don't you tell me what your plan was?
I don't want to be. This isn't good.
I thought the subtitle said Kanye.
Not good. That's kind of an understatement, isn't it?
Can I know who you are, please?
I want to know a little bit more about why you were here first. Now, I don't want to lie to him, but I don't.
Oh my God, Chris Hansen does sound like Ben Shapiro. I'll never be able to unhear that. I'm sorry for cursing chat with that.
I don't want to let them know I'm Chris Hansen with Dateline NBC just yet.
Well, I'm happy to tell you who I am, but I also want to go over some of this chat log with you.
Daddy's a little cum slut.
It appears from this that you were setting up a meeting with a 13-year-old boy. Okay, you're only 13. Yep, 13. For a 13-year-old, you handle yourself pretty well. Yes, you are very cute, and when boys are that cute, they usually look like their moms.
Oh no, my guy.
So you pretty much thought you were coming here to meet a 13-year-old
boy.
This
one has a legendary freak out, guys.
Do you have anything to say for yourself? I like sucking and being sucked. I like to kiss.
And now I'm getting ready to ask him what he does for a living. I already know, but I want to hear it from him. What do you do for a living?
A rabbi.
A rabbi. Now, presumably, you counsel families and children in your position as a rabbi.
Sure.
Children. What are you doing as a man of God, as a rabbi, in this house, trying to meet a 13-year-old boy?
I don't want to do anything that's going to further make you angry.
I'm not angry.
But you're coming across in a very angry and authoritative sense.
It's part of the job. Stop.
You are, and you've yet to show it to me. Right now, all that's happened is that I'm sitting in a house.
And you sent pornographic pictures through the mail. So, okay, that's a federal offense right there.
Look, you know I'm in trouble, and I know I'm in trouble. I am not interested in getting any further in trouble. This is not something that I've done.
You've never done this before. You know, because I hear that a lot. You see a reaction on his face, and that pretty much seals the deal. He wants to know right then and there who I am. And so I tell him.
Yeah, he sent it through the mail. He should be arrested just for that. Who sends fucking porn images through the mail, dude? I'm going to send you something really sexy in like 3 to 5 business days.
Understand why I can't pass.
I'm more than happy to tell you who I am. I am Chris Hansen with Dateline NBC, and we're doing a story on computer predator.
Here we go. Freak out. Here we go.
You don't have to stop.
You don't want to touch anybody.
You don't want it.
It was really one of the only times, the only time really, where somebody actually physically lunged at me. Now, looking back, I really don't think I was in much danger. But you can see how the security system works. Our guy stepped in, took care of it, and defused the situation.
You've got to stop this.
Sit down. Sit down.
You don't have any
rights. You're free to leave any time.
We got phone calls from him for months. And he was...
Was this before that? So there, the early to catch a predator, the police weren't involved. And that was something they upped... Because people were watching, were like, why aren't these dudes getting arrested? Oh, no.
Downright mean. He blamed us for his situation. And we offered him the chance to do an interview. He initially said yes, but only if we didn't show the video from the house, didn't show his face, or identify what he did for a living. And obviously,
he got arrested.
Those were conditions we could not meet. In this investigation, unlike the more recent ones, we did not have police doing a parallel investigation.
Why do I even talk, dude?
These guys walked away. We did, however, interview the Fairfax County, Virginia police afterwards, and Perverted Justice supplied police with...
Google him? Give me a name. Give me a name in chat.
So ultimately, a lot of these guys were prosecuted.
Since the original sting operation in August 2005, 4 of 5 men featured were arrested. Why do I even talk to chat every... Why do I even talk every piece of information? Oh, here we go. His name is DK Donkey Kong. Thank you. Thank you, Madcap Slock in chat. Appreciate that. Thank you. Appreciate it. Weird. It's coming up with something different. Okay, they were arrested and sentenced. So he's still in jail. there's the name. Why do I even ask you? Was sentenced to 6.5 years in prison with 10 years of suit. How would he still be in jail right now? The sentence was harsher than expected because the judge felt that Kay lied during his trial. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yikes. Oh, no. Violent, yes. Oh, no. I've never seen one of these. That's horrible. The wall of shame. Oh, no. Oh, God, what is that? Wow, that's horrible. What is this? Okay, just thanks for watching. Really cool outro, dude. Man is just down bad. I think it goes Let's go beyond that, brother. Brother.
Hey, buddy. I'm proud of you, kiddo.
What You're a so tangent brave. We just went you on, dude. Valid. Is this Keep not up, doxing? Champ. That's Harland. Not doxing. That's not doxing. Months. How is that doxing?
Shout out to the Star Trek boys on server 62.
You guys the same height? No, we're not. Primer I'm taller than chat. Him. I am taller than him.
He's Best got them God. Tits. Thanks for the laps, one dubs.
Did you guys
Why
see
Ginger
the,
Man's so funny?
I want to talk about
Can
this.
Can I get a reserve
so
note for being 1 month away from our baby? Pop that BB out, you thick boy.
No.
Hey, bro. Chris Hansen doxing? 32 good. Months. You ever heard deaf people talk dirty? Love you till fits good.
Hmm.
I'm a bad girl. Come on. Give it to me. Is that all you got? Come on.
Is this what you meant?
All right. Let's start with, are you deaf?
I'm deaf.
I am deaf.
Were you dating anyone?
I have a girlfriend.
Do you ever compliment her body?
Oh, I always tell her that she's beautiful. I love her body.
Aww.
You know, I love biting her neck and sucking on her neck.
Oh.
I'm a vampire.
Wait, so they can't see? My guy, you are a fucking retard. This means that they are wheelchair bound, you fucking idiot.
Do you talk dirty in the bedroom?
Oh, it's kind of awkward when a woman's standing right here. Well, I do that. I sexting, but I almost never do that in person, like talking dirty.
I'm actually kind of pretty vanilla in bed.
This dude's a baller. He's talking and signing.
My parents raised me to be polite.
Do you ever talk dirty?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I guess it depends. Depends on how you're fucking, what position you're in, you know.
The blonde,
you know,
the other to
that
breathe.
Romance and...
She kind of looks like the grapefruit lady, you know what I'm saying? I took one... that might be disrespectful. Is it respectful to say you look like you give good head?
Play, and mostly it's, hey, baby, come on, sweetie, you know, let's make out.
Yes, it is.
And talking dirty is part of that.
Like some sexy you could say.
Oh, wow, you look beautiful.
That's sexy?
Hey, wow. Baby, come on, what are you doing tonight?
This is so painful.
Oh, you like that? Like, you want that? Come here. Come here.
Oh, man, I want to go down on you. I'm going to go get it, girl. Oh, you know, I want to make out with you. Rub your body against me. Hey, take those off. Get over here. I'm going to attack your clit.
Hold on. Let's learn that. Chat, this is a little lesson. We're going to learn how to say... I'm gonna attack your clit in sign language. Here we go.
Hey, take those off. Get over here. I'm gonna attack your clit.
Okay, she spelled clit.
Clit.
I don't even. That was so fast.
Clit.
Which one?
I'm gonna attack.
The tearing apart.
You suck.
Wait, this was. Hold on, is this going around? Someone just said, I cringe when I saw XQC watch. Is this going around? How many people are talking about this?
Come on, you and I, let's get together. I am so fucking horny. Let's go fuck in the car. Oh, I want you to mount me. I want you on top. Fuck me hard. Give it to me.
Suck my nipple. Suck my neck. Suck my dick.
I want you to come inside me. I want to be wet all over. Come. Give it to me.
Suck my nipple, suck my neck, suck my dick.
I want you to come inside me. I want to be wet all over. Come make me feel good. I'm so horny.
Was that my dick is so hard right
now? He's like, I don't know, I made that one up. That's
so
freestyle.
Wet. I can't wait to get it on with you. Oh, pull my hair more. I want it. Give it to me. Come on, Daddy. Give it to me.
Ooh,
I want some more.
Cooking,
I'm a bad
mom.
Girl. Come on. Oh, I want you to be right on the edge of coming. Right on that edge. Oh, man, give me more. Yes, I want it. I'm going to come.
He looks grossed out by everything.
I'm done. All right. You're out of here. Is that all you got? Come on. Man up.
Holy shit, dude. That is... Okay, so... That, I don't think that's what I was expecting, because I have a friend who claims that he's had sex with a deaf girl. It's probably just a lame joke that he would tell, but I don't want to say it because I don't mean it in a mean way. They can't hear what they sound like, so it can be sometimes maybe not the most ideal sound. I'm not gonna do it, but it. If there's a video, I will watch any video if you tell me where it is. But I don't know how to even search this. Deaf people.
If you ever come out to West Virginia, we can definitely make some awesome content. Sheesh.
The title of this video Wait. Is reacting.
10 months of Wubby. Been away for 2 weeks. Glad to be back.
The title, hey, I'm glad. The title of this video is Reacting to Deaf Lady Orgasm. Orange soda, thank you. Wanta Fanta. Do not do it. Okay, hold on. Let me show you right now. I have to show you why chat is a very difficult thing to navigate right here. Look at this. This right here is why I never know what to do. Perfect timing on this. Look at this. What must the man do to save his people? That's the whole chat. I think I listened to the guy who gave me money. Is it TOS to listen to a deaf person orgasm? This is something that it's frustrating that Twitch doesn't have their TOS clearly defined. Because you know, people always say, those are fringe cases. You're never gonna find yourself in that situation. Excuse me. I'm sitting here in that situation right now. I'm going to listen to it. I'm going to mute everything, and I'm just going to listen to it, and I'll make the judgment, okay? I will not be playing that on stream, but not because it's clear. I'll be honest with you. If you've ever seen Lord of the Rings, where they're talking about, I believe it's Frodo talking to I forget who he's talking to, but they've left the Shire at this point already, and he goes, they tortured Gollum for hours, and he goes, ah! Ah! Shire Beggins. That's kind of what it sounded like. But that would lead them here. Or what does he say? That's kind of what it sounded like. Didn't sound like sex. It sounded horrifying. Play it. Sounded like sea lions fighting. Perfect line read. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
At PaymoneyWubby 9 months, can I get my first Wubby kiss?
I see. Okay, someone said they put on the subreddit there. That's a good way I can share things with you guys without getting banned. So check it out on the subreddit.
Oh, Daddy.
I found it. It's so funny.
Let's where's see. Your mask?
Where's my mask? What? I'm at home.
Come.
How? The real dirty talk. Oh, what is this? Okay, this is not what I watched. Hold on, let me
16
make sure this-
months, baby.
Oh,
maybe
this
you
is-
can let Gorilla grip your long throbbing hands while I peg you. Hi.
I might be more into pegging if it didn't hurt so bad. I feel like I have a corkscrew asshole, like a duck's pussy, like I wasn't built for it. Someone said pathetic. Is it cool? That doesn't mean I don't like a couple digits up there, but I don't know how. I don't know how you even like. I saw this on TikTok. I'm just gonna show you guys, and chat's gonna simp. Chat's gonna simp because it's a girl who's even like, if the girl even has any sort of thickness to her, chat loses their fucking mind. But this is WAP signed by sign language interpreter at Lollapalooza. I saw this on TikTok. It's great.
I wanted to check how the interpreters were signing WAP and.
I love that one, dude. That's fucking BRB. Why she's so thick? I'll admit, I don't know. She's dummy thick.
Suddenly MGK and Megan Fox showed up.
What the fuck is this TikTok? Why does he look like, I haven't seen this part.
MGK and Megan Fox showed up.
Dude, he looks so fucking stupid, bro. He looks so fucking stupid. Make him feel like a chicken. That's not stop, dude. It's one of those things, it's like, is he rich or is he homeless? Can we watch it one more time? I want to watch it one more time. He looks like middle school. That's so good. That's so smart. That's middle school fashion. Yup, dude. Yup. People saying XQC. Any slender white guy with like the bleachy blonde hair, you guys will say is XQC. That's fair. Any overweight dude, beard, glasses, doesn't even matter what color the hair is, you'll say it's me.
To check how the interpreters were signing WAP and.
She's so into it too. I love it. She kind of looks like a thick Addison Rae. Is that fair? Is that too zoomer for the chat to even know? Dude, that's so good. Whoa. Okay. That might have not been the play. Wow. Look at how red I got from just that. That's fucking... Wow. Exploitable. And of course, wearing nothing but green screen doesn't help either.
Love it. An emote?
How do you even make that an emote, dude?
Valued booty lover 009.
Thank you, bro. I'm excited to go to the zoo on Friday.
Wubby
7,
Wubby 7.
We talked about pedophiles and pizza, and now I have pizza. You're halfway there, brother. Dude, the subreddit is so, like, 18 months low here. Effort. Have a seat there, Bangubby. The subreddit is so low effort, dude.
11 months. Green heart. Thanks for all the laughs. Worf Chetty.
Thank you. Preesh.
This man stole me heart and virginity.
My pizza just showed up. Oh, this is what I want to show you guys. I saw this on Reddit. And I'm not going to spoil it. I'm just going to let you see it as I saw it.
Dookie.
Dookie? I'm going to read you the title.
Hey, Wubby. You are awesome. Love the content and your love.
Did you already get the cuddle session? Yeah, chat. Remember the cuddle session at the beginning of stream? She came in. She had to end it early because I got an erection. That was fun. Let this guy know what we missed out on or what he missed out on. It was comfy. It was pretty funny. Chat was impressed too by my bulge. She wasn't. She got uncomfortable. Alex had to come in and be like, it's for stream. He's not meaning to. It was a whole thing. I paid her double and she, oh, tip her. So we tipped her. It was great. She had big tits. Sure. What? Yeah. And she was black. Who gives a shit, right? This can't be real. I stream consistently, right? Ooh. So you got to be here on time. It's funny because literally on Friday I stream early. Okay. You probably saw us on Reddit. It's just, it cracked me up. I'm not going to spoil it, but man gropes two flight attendants. Causes a big stink. I just want to show you. Just the tip. Oh, she was trans too? Good for her. You saw this shit? This shit had me rolling, dude. It's so fucking funny. This just came out. So he was, dude, I believe he was flying to Miami on Frontier. So just a whole shitstorm. There's a part. If you got a part two, put it on my subreddit.
You guys fucking suck.
Is that what a bad day?
My parents are worth more than fucking 2 million goddamn gallons. And you know what? You fucking suck. Yeah.
Yeah. I'll just say it. You first off, being worth more than $2 million is. You did great. You made it. You're doing fantastic. That's awesome. It's definitely not a scream at people flex, though. It's not. That's if you're worth $2 million. Your parents being worth $2 million is so many degrees away from being anything noteworthy. My parents are worth $2 million. Cool.
My parents are worth more than.
Yeah, he's in Frontier in coach. I don't even think Frontier has a first class.
Goddamn gallons. What? You fucking
suck.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, let him out.
You what? My grandpa?
I don't even know what he's drunk as fuck, but what's he freaking out? Get ready. Getting violent. Okay, good start. They're in the air, by the way. When I saw this, I'm like, nah, I gotta show it on stream. I didn't know this is a thing that they do, but they duct taped him! Such a fucking L, dude. And he's sitting, it's like out of a fucking movie, dude. If the part two is on my subreddit, I wanna watch it. They got suspended for duct taping him? I'm sorry, what? There's a fucking aggressive and violent passenger on board. What options do you have? Excuse me? Suspended with pay. Normal procedure. I'll allow that. That's a paid vacation. That's cool. I'm cool with that. They're doing the cop method. I'm okay with that. That's fine with me. Suspended with pay. All right, that's fair. It's so funny that he's taped through a fucking chair. He gets the tape on the mouth. That's so fucking good, dude. All right, apparently there's a part two. I have not seen the part two, dude. The Reddit, the top comment on Reddit. That 2 million ain't stopping your ass from getting taped to a seat. Finally, and then, oh, see, this is what I was saying. Finally, a thread where people acknowledge 2 million isn't a lot anymore. Thank you. That's what I'm saying. 2 million is, that's great. That's fabulous, but that's not scream brag money. That's not like I could, you're on Frontier in fucking the back of the plane, dude. It's a lot, but it's not a lot. Hold on, having a net worth of 2 million, or excuse me, your parents having a net worth of 2 million, you know what that means? That means they probably own the house they live in and maybe some assets, some investments, some money in the bank. That's it. That's not a lot. If you're including the house in that net worth, that's not a lot of money. It's not brag on a plane that your parents have that. Their parents are probably chilling. That's not great. Dude, you're being a huge dick. He saw through my facade. I'm being a huge piece of shit. There's a part two and a part three. Are you kidding me? Okay, we'll start here. There are several people in chat probably at that level. Absolutely. Net worth of 2 million is not the same, chat, as having like liquid 2 mil. That's not even close. It's not even close to the same. Net worth of 2 million, you include the cars you own, the investments you have, the property you own. Suddenly, you ain't got much. There's a part two and a part three. All right, let's see this one. Well, I don't know why it's so small. No way! He's screaming in the chair! Who's gonna help you?
Help!
Oh, now you want some help.
No fucking way, dude.
Help has arrived, Ben.
I'm gonna say something that I don't care if it offends you. I love that the majority of this flight is like the most rowdy crowd. I'm not gonna say anything about it, but they're making it 10 times funnier. That's all I'm gonna say. They are making the people who happen to be on the plane are making it 10 times funnier. You can hear the reaction. That's all I'm saying. I'm not gonna say anything else. Love it. Love it. No way. This is out of a movie.
Now sit there and hush knees.
He spelled nice wrong. No way, dude. Like if David Blaine showed up. Okay, guys, come on. Don't make it a thing. Okay, there's a part three now, apparently. I could watch this dude all night. I want to watch the whole flight. Are you kidding me? Watch this classic one. Let me cue this one up. Oh, I've seen that. That's not even close to the same level. But we can watch it. Here's the part three. Oh, this is after. He got out again. They're landing. Look how low they are. They're actually landing. Bro, you're gonna get arrested, homie.
This man got the right dentist. That's all I'm gonna say. Dennis is
out. Just make sure your seatbelts are back.
He's making eye contact with. Please help. He looks like Sloth. So what happens? You land and you're just arrested? What a fucking moron. And you know what sucks? This is the unsung L. All those people's flights just got so fucking delayed. Oh my god. That sucks so much. They gotta maybe... Oh my god. What a nightmare. What happened to air marshals? No fly list for life? No shot, dude. My dad would be so fucking pissed off at me if I was just dropping shit like that. My daddy's this and my mommy's that. How isn't there an arrest video? If I had to guess, I actually don't know. That's a good question. How is there not an arrest video? Because I was going to say, oh, maybe they took him off the plane and it wasn't exciting. But there's no way he went quietly. He probably got a private jet with that $2 million from Papa. True.
Handsome, large-eyed barbecue master. Scum.
Thank you. Y'all seen the Burger King guy on the plane? The dude with the little Burger King hat? Here, we'll watch that one next. They get the passengers off first. Oh, there you go. That's why. Here. I'm kidding. This dude looks so much like Jerry Springer. This is such an old one.
Here comes the screaming kid.
Old but gold.
Love to fly. I'm gonna be my seatmate. Here he comes.
Looks like Louis Black, yep. And it worked. Jerry, Jerry, Jerry. He's so tickled by it. I love it. I have been on a... My flight to Japan had a crying baby on it. And it got so bad that she got into an argument with the flight attendants. Because at a certain point, like, it was... So they dimmed the lights because it was a long flight. It was a flight that got delayed at many, many, many hours. We're all waiting. Finally, it takes off, whatever. And it's just because of the time of the day, they're like, it's... You know, if you've ever been on a long flight, they're like, all right, it's bedtime now. Like, they literally put you to bed. They're like, we're dimming the lights. Don't make noise if you can avoid it. Shut the fuck up. Everyone's sleeping. It's a real thing. And that's when the baby just took off. Not in a literal sense. The baby did not fly. Well, I guess he was flying. The baby just starts crying. Anyway, long story short, it wasn't stopping. And of course, everyone's starting to get kind of pissed off. And a flight attendant comes up. And I don't know what she said, but I'll never forget. I heard the mom like, what do you want me to do? What should I be doing? And then they're like, well, we'll come this way. And they walk her away. But it just wouldn't fucking stop. I felt bad for the mom, but it's like, fuck you for even bringing your kid to Japan. Why are you bringing like a less than, I don't know, 7, 8? Why are you bringing a child on a plane to Japan? Like, they're even gonna fucking remember it. It's almost $1,000 flight just to get there, and that kid's not even gonna remember it. Worst for me was the Orthodox Jews on my flight to Tel Aviv. I'd like to point out I'm reading a comment from a Jew. Kids running up and down the aisle, and they didn't give a shit. Ham, make it. Let's turn it into racism. What does that say to you, Ham? In your opinion. My one of my friends who's in the military said he was on a flight. I don't know, I shouldn't even say it because I don't know the details. And it's gonna make it sound even worse than it is. He was in the Middle East, and I shouldn't even say it. Whatever, never mind. It means kids are annoying. True.
Wubby seven.
True. True. Suck a mean green manly bean.
This is my last resub message because I'm poor and have to unsub. Happy 29 months.
Thank you. Watch the Orthodox Jewish people talking about the golf cart.
Let's go.
Taking the dude's golf cart. What? Jews rob golf cart.
You ever seen a clown without shoes? It's disgusting.
Where, I don't,
hey, Wubby, my girl
video?
Left, but you stayed. The brothers are always there when your hoe rips your heart out and suddenly she's not yo-ho no mo.
Heard. Where is this? Where? Y'all never seen this? Yeah, well, maybe. Where? I typed in Jews rob golf cart and nothing came up. I mean... Orthodox Jews... Jewish men cause flight delay after refusing to sit next to women? What does your YouTube recommend even look like at this point? It's not good. I have strong feelings about Jewish tourists. Ham, you gotta stop. I can't keep every few seconds defining that you're Jewish. Where is this Jew golf cart video? I'm not seeing this anywhere. I'll wait. I mean, I guess one of you has to just find it and link it to me. I don't even know what I'm looking for. Time out, Ham. No, he's fine. He's fine. All right, we have an opportunity
tonight?
Here.
Can we take a shot together?
Not tonight.
Love you, Papa Sam.
Or Friday, because Friday I'm going to the zoo. But maybe Sunday I'll take a shot with you. They just treat everything as an Airbnb, don't they? I'm not. We're done talking about Jews. We're done talking about Jews. Jews is now a banned word.
I miss the old you. Okay. Just kidding. I was cleaning out my aquarium earlier and thought about you cause of how bad it smelled. Not that you smell bad, but it smelled like Grandpa blasting himself. Sitting in the hospital. Had my right hip replaced. Thanks for being on so I have something good
they
to watch.
They have alcohol at the zoo? No, they white do blood. Not, bro. No, they do not. Check your DM.
11 months pog.
If this isn't Jews stealing a golf cart, I'm ending stream. Facebook.
Past the 6 month mark. Woo. Kuru code Wubby 7. Dad, I miss you.
Oh my
I'm
god, it
now.
Is! What
you'd
the
like
fuck?
Her. She'll have nice mommy milkers one day. Hopefully, you found the milk you were
okay.
looking for. Mr. and Mrs. Tech.
Thank you. I just clicked a suspicious video and it led to Facebook, but it did actually lead to Orthodox Jewish kids stealing a golf cart. I got attacked by a bird at the San Diego Zoo. I can't show this though, because then this like doxes my whole Facebook. I'm sorry, but this is really that they really are these Jewish kids are stealing a guy's golf cart. I mean, it's very literal. They have the little curls and everything. It's very odd. Crop it. It's not worth the risk. I'm gonna keep it real with you. Open in private. Wait, does that work? Oh my god, that worked. Oh! Wow, I just almost doxed a lot because it auto-filled something. Hold on, I gotta really be... This is so not worth it. Imagine this is what gets me, like, fully doxed right here. Snotmars! Whoa, that's a name I haven't heard in a while. Snotmars, thank you for the 5 subs, dude. Look at the Crowder animation. I already saw it. I saw it on the H3 podcast. Do you guys want to see it? Don't do it then. Well, I already have it pulled up. We got to do it. It's very quiet, though. Yeah, you want to watch it? Okay, we'll watch it. God damn, dude. Tonight's just been a reaction night. It's been fun, though. I've been having fun. I hope you've been having fun. Moxman. Thank you for the... Thank you for the five. Appreciate it. Why do you guys want to watch something you already watch on E3? It's H3. I don't know. I think people... You know what's weird? I do find it weird that people want me to react to things or watch things that they've already seen on somebody else's thing, right? But when I'm watching somebody I like to watch, I want them to watch things that I've already seen just to see how they'll react. It is weird. It is weird. But I do the same thing. And there's also a lot of people who don't watch H3 or don't watch XQC and whatever. Babe Watcher Bob! Jesus Christ! Shouts out to Babe Watcher Bob. This Jewish criminal video goes out to you. I don't even know if it's going to be that funny, but here we go.
You guys are all kidnapping me. What's going on?
It's so quiet, bro. Why is it? I can't even make it louder. How do you make Google Chrome louder? Oh, I can make it hella loud.
You guys are all kidnapping me. What's going on?
They're surrounding him.
Yeah.
They're swarming.
Want a hitch from you?
I'll give you a hitch. I just need to get my stuff out. My car is right here. And you guys can take it, all right?
Okay, so I can take the car, okay?
After I get my stuff out, you can take the car. Can't take it this second.
Okay.
I need to get my shit out first, man.
You got me the car. Excuse me,
what is that?
Shut up. Goes off. Everybody goes off.
You guys need to chill out for a second. I need to get my stuff out.
Dude, they're fucking swarmed. There's so many. It's kind of scary. To the dude in chat who just said swarming. I think I'm going to VIP you. That's so fucking funny. I'm VIPing you just for the day. That's so fucking funny. Come on, man. You deserve VIP for that, Hijinx. That's good.
I'm taking it.
No.
I'll give you the key when I get my shit out.
Okay.
You guys aren't stealing my stuff. Yeah, I'll give you the key.
Dude, they took it off.
I will when I get my stuff out, man. You guys need to chill out for a second. Yeah, this is all my stuff.
Oh, it didn't go anywhere. That's disappointing. That was still funny for what it was, but I thought maybe there would be some more conflict there. That kid next to him is ugly with a grandpa voice. They're like seagulls to bread, dude. That's so true.
One
I have a
year.
Question.
Love
what is
once.
The... What's the deal with Jew hair? No, but really though,
let's
what know. Is the, was that? What is, can somebody, anyone want to educate
Wubby,
me?
When will you create a VTuber?
Never.
You are so attractive as Alex Cool Beto.
Thank you.
Happy day.
I can explain. Ham type. I'll read it out. I don't want to get you on a call because you might try to take my Discord. I've seen some videos and I'm weary at this point. At best.
You ever see a mosquito bite a chicken? Think about it. News. I like news, lol.
I'm thinking about it. I don't get the angle that you just came. Well, I don't get that at all, actually.
6 months subbing to the sexiest redhead on this platform with many more to come.
I'd love
question,
to see you react to
where is
to
the rubber
booby
suit you were supposed to order?
It's still
from
here.
Arisa-Katina
oh, wait, the rubber booby suit?
I'm finally here when you're all 5'5".
Should I?
Any primates
I
in
still
chant?
Can.
Shh.
Hold on. What's the Crowder animation that you guys want to watch? It's kind of just scary.
If I join the Discord, will I get a girlfriend? I have the best screen name in this whole motherfucker. Love the content. I'll drop some subs here shortly.
Well,
I know you,
you
say to give your prime to a small channel, but I just can't leave you. Best streamer on Twitch. Daddy daddy oopsie mommy. Half a year pog, two-thirds of the way to birth.
I'm being told there's a part two. To the Jewish golf. No way! There really is! Okay, hold on. There is a part two. Tongue farming! Not with a 25! Jesus Christ! Thank you, dude. I appreciate it. Alright, hold on. So, the Holocaust jokes in chat aren't too amusing. I haven't seen any, but if you see some, feel free to report them. We don't allow that, obviously. Unless it's Ham. He gets the Jew pass. Okay, hold on. Went golfing in the Poconos and basically got robbed and bullied by 100. This is so unusual. by 100 Orthodox Jewish kids who didn't understand that I didn't work there. They wanted to pay. Oh, this is a bad stereotype. Very unfortunate. Very unfortunate for stereotypes. They wanted to pay for the golf cart and then eventually just tried to steal it. I guess you could say these were tricks. They were trying to trick this person out of a. After they got kicked off the golf cart, these kids surrounded me like they were about to do something. It really put a damper on my vacation to get jumped by a million 16-year-olds. I had my 4-iron in my hand ready to take out 75 of them. This dude's funny as fuck. Hold on, here's the part two. I'm so happy there was a part two.
It's not my cart.
I was just around the
golf cart. No way.
I don't work here. I keep telling you guys that.
Why not the social media, right?
No, I don't have social media.
No, I don't like the video. It's
a nice video. I don't like you guys surrounding me. What are you guys doing?
We just want to talk with you.
How old are you guys? 12? 13?
No,
15?
No, we're 16. 16?
Are you guys 16. Here on a field trip?
Please don't send out the video.
I'm not sending the video to anyone. I'm making sure you guys get
away
from me.
Why took the video?
Why are you surrounding me, man? You're 16 years old. Get the hell away from me. Back up.
No, but we wanted to go.
Fuck up, dude. I don't know you guys. Who the hell are you?
We think that you need company.
I don't need any company. I need you guys to back up.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, take it easy, man.
What's going on? You give it?
Yeah, have a good time.
It's not yours, so you can...
It's not mine. I don't work here. I'm leaving.
There's so many of them. What is happening, dude? Uncut gem style. Okay, it wasn't scary at all. It was just kind of funny. Why are there so many? I don't know. I wish I had... Oh, here we go. We got a hair answer. So it has to do with the Bible verse where you're not meant to harvest two corners of your field so that you can feed those in need. And Ashkenazi Jews in Europe decided to do this as a symbolic gesture for that. It's weird, LOL. What? Okay, that is bizarre. That is so bizarre, dude. Ham could be totally wrong. Don't shave two corners of your head. Got it. Yeah, religion is weird. Hey, Ham, good job at explaining that. I don't know if that's accurate or not, but we're gonna just take it face value. This is how it was explained to me, but so many Jews interpret things differently. That's fair.
Love you, Wubby. Skulden.
Check the subreddit. The Frontier Airline guy doubled down on social media. Okay, I want to see that. Where?
Keep up the great content.
I'm looking for it.
Big puggers to Mark Rabier, big timing David Dobrik.
That was weird. I saw that. That was weird.
Not tiny eyes. Love, M_Shredda.
I don't see anything.
7 months of my life wasted. I wouldn't want it any other way.
I don't see anything on the subreddit about the dude on the plane social media.
It's my wife Mia's birthday today.
Happy birthday, Mia! I'm sorry I'm so late.
I would super appreciate it. It's a fake Twitter.
One, two, three, four. I don't think this is real. I mean, it so easily could be fake. And it also kind of looks like Orpus. Can somebody tell me what the hell is funny about being duct taped? I was treated like livestock. I could buy that jank-ass airline if I wanted to. The fuck out of my face. They have both of us fucked up, gang. At DaBaby. Like we're both not rich as shit. There's no way this is real. Why is he adding DaBaby? It's gotta be fake, dude. It's like, okay.
Thanks for all the laughs, Wubs.
All right.
Thanks for the Wubby.
Real. I don't think it's real.
Kisses.
I'm trying to. Should we play the game? Should we just chill and play a game? Or... Entire night of reactions and Wubby still hasn't seen the new Channel 5 video. I've seen it already, though. I saw it off stream.
Let's fucking go.
Also, there's not much of a reaction because it gets political. And every time I get political, people get butthurt. Wait, what did DaBaby say to get canceled? Oh my god. Okay, hold on. I want to react to that real quick. What did DaBaby say to get canceled? I want to know that. P- Pico Park, please. No, they're not prepared for it, but we should finish it. I do want to finish it. Talon, the 23rd. Thank you for the 10 subs, brother. I appreciate it. He's a homophobe? What did he say? He's super homophobic. What did he say? That's also
2 years,
like,
Ginger Man. Been around since the days of your kid neighbor playing the piano. Much love, less than 3.
How are your coins doing? Not great,
You're just
brother.
A degenerate.
Who cares? That's kind of where I'm at, but let's see.
Hey, cutie, can I get a smooch smooch? Love, McCracken.
At Lollapalooza.
Been enjoying my time here.
Head. What?
Thanks for the great entertainment. Keep up the good work. By the way, chat, use code and pay money on Adam and Eve to shoot oops like this.
The baby gets canceled after a homophobic rant. He went on a homophobic rant, bro. A lot of rappers are homophobic. Well, what did he say? Because, like, oh, this is perfect. Ethan Klein on DaBaby's offense. Here we go. It all ties together, guys. Perfect. Ethan Klein put out a take. Let's watch it. I'm sure he will be concise and quick with what happened. I'm sure this will be the prime way to watch this.
So DaBaby made some questionable remarks on stage at Rolling Loud.
15 minutes? How is that possible?
Here they are. Break it down for you after that.
Break it down for me.
You didn't show up today with HIV, AIDS, any of them deadly sexual transmitted diseases that'll make you die in 2-3 weeks, put a cell phone light in the air.
So he says, if you didn't show up with HIV, AIDS, or diseases that'll make you 2 weeks, put your light up.
Okay. Why is that homophobic? Maybe we'll get to it. Bikini Habibi. Thank you for the 10 subs, brother.
He continues.
It smells like water.
If I didn't understand that one. If you're, he says, if you smell like water,
put the yeah, again, he's referencing STDs. He's saying,
nice up,
fellas, if you ain't sucking
clean. If it's clean,
right? Because I wasn't sure. Because he's saying, if you don't,
bro, I must be so ignorant. What am I missing?
And then he says, if you, so I'm confused. He's saying he likes women whose vaginas smell like water.
Put a cell phone light in the air. Lady, if your pussy smell like water, put a cell phone light in the air.
Okay, got it. Pussies that smell like water.
Wet ass P word.
What a way to hype up a show.
It's like
you can tell the crowd's really feeling it too.
How about the people that like the music? Let's see those phones up.
HIV and AIDS are a gay disease. What? Because he said, hey, if you don't got AIDS, put your phone up. What? How is that an anti-gay? I'm happy to continue. Hold on. No, you little nerds. I'm happy to keep watching, but there are people in chat already going, how do you not see how that's homophobic? Okay, if he's about to come out and say some horrible shit, then that's fair. But there are people in my chat already going, bro, AIDS is a gay disease, so you're being homophobic. Keep watching. I'll just keep watching then. Babe Watcher Bob, thank you for the 5, brother. I appreciate that.
Ladies, if you haven't had cancer.
Yeah, losers who have never had cancer, put those phones up.
Put the phone up.
If you've had cancer, put your phone down, beta.
Loser.
Huh.
Fellas.
Lights up.
Fellas, if you ain't sucking dick in the parking lot, put your cell phone lights up.
Let's be real about it.
And again.
There it is. There it is.
Why?
He says, fellas, if you're not sucking D word in the park
cares,
dick,
dude?
In the parking lot.
You know, I was actually looking to DaBaby for my moral barometer recently, and I was in disbelief that this rapper had something negative to say about gay people. I was sitting there in the crowd, vibing to DaBaby, and next thing I know, he's attacking gay people, and it hit me out of nowhere. My jaw hit the floor.
Now, listen, I don't think dudes are the only ones sucking dick in the parking lot. Let's be real. And, I mean, shout out.
It's just weird. If you're in that situation, I'd be like, well, I didn't. But, I mean, like, I don't know. I feel like if you were caught up in the moment, you want to be thinking exactly about what he's saying. And you're like, well, I didn't suck any, you know, but It's a weird, I don't know, it's a weird situation to be in.
Well, I'll break it down for you. I love his hype, man. It's like,
yeah, keep it fucking real. Yeah.
Some of y'all suspect as a motherfucker, let's be real.
Is the hype man telling him to
The hype
chill?
Man said, some of y'all, no, he's hyping him up.
Oh, he is?
He goes, some of y'all are sus, let's be real, which is like, gay. Mm-hmm. We suspect you of being gay. Mm-hmm. So he's saying, don't put your phone so up stupid. If you're sus, I think, in other words. Okay, so let's break that down. So he got a lot of shit for that, homophobic. He says, it's not homophobic, but it is homophobic, and let me explain why.
You didn't show up today with HIV, AIDS, any of them deadly sexually transmitted diseases that'll make you die in 2-3 weeks, put a cell phone light in the air.
First of all, I don't know how many times it needs to be said, having HIV does not make you a bad person. People get HIV all kinds of different ways. It's a horrible disease that nobody should have, and it's no, and like, you're not, it doesn't make you a bad person. And then the way
he's kind of stretching this out a little bit and to not be him, I'm not going to do it, but whatever. I mean, someone in chat said, well, isn't it our responsibility then to call him out, like DaBaby, for saying that? Maybe it is. Maybe it's the responsibility of his fans. I couldn't give less of a shit. I don't know any of his music. I don't even know if I've heard a song of his willingly, right? Maybe I've heard shit on TikTok that I didn't know. Society cares, I guess. Just maybe don't buy tickets then if you have a problem with him saying that. I guess stop listening to his music if you have a problem with him saying that. I'm not gonna tell him he can't say it though. It's his fucking stage. If he wants to get on stage and talk about how he dislikes gay people and you don't like that, then don't buy tickets to his show. I don't care. I'm guess what? I'm not buying tickets to his show. I don't give a shit. Like, whatever. I don't agree with what he's saying, so I don't say it on my stage. It's that easy. He performed during one of the boxing things we watched. Did he? I didn't even know that. Holy shit. Very memorable.
Give me a kiss, please.
Wubby, who cares? That's where I'm at, dude. I don't give a shit.
Had to resub since I got a gifted sub.
Oh, let's go. Is that his thing? That's fair. Okay, I'm going to make the executive decision that we are not going to play a game. We're going to do something else right before getting off.
Meat beans.
I want to show... So, this has been... This is our last... Not our last chance, but this is a good opportunity to do this. So, Vilified Peanut sent me a link. Are you going to pay back for blood?
I would like to, yeah. This year, and I haven't talked to her in 3 years. Should I call her?
He already apologized.
Love you, man.
You should call your grandma. Yeah. Thank you. If he already apologized... Who gives a shit? So Big Nut, as you might know him, Vilified Pragnut sent me a link. Hold on, I gotta find it now. I gotta dig. And we're gonna chat. We're gonna buy something tonight. We're gonna bid on something, and then, well, we'll see. We'll see if we actually want to or not. There's no guarantees. We're gonna determine if we want to. So Peanut on, I think you found it on TikTok, found a website. Have you guys ever seen this show? Nobody fucking move. Y'all ever seen this show?
So you've got a few boxes in here. There's old oak furniture in the back. It's not really what I came out here for, but if it can be bought right, there's a profit in there.
Get out of here, Renee. What are you gonna pay? Say it. How much? $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $150. $
learn how to catch a bid.
That's right.
If I miss, y'all watch you better now.
You got two auctioneers and they're still missing bids.
Oh,
at least
come on
you
now.
Admit it. You admit it, right?
No, I didn't admit it. Actually, I didn't see your bid.
I saw it.
I think you were at 165 and maybe you thought you were at 170.
Playing favorites.
Well, it's okay to
you know,
that.
Dave, I'd shut your mouth if I were you.
I'm just saying what I saw.
I can't kick your ass out.
I'm just saying what I saw.
Well, you want to know what? You're starting
Dave,
trouble.
Dave, you didn't see.
I didn't see. Next
yeah, you didn't see anything. You just act like you saw it so you can give me some prom. Give me any because I don't need you.
Half of it's censored.
I know. Open your eyes. Open your eyes.
My eyes are open, Dave.
Open your eyes.
And if you don't like it, get the f*** out.
Oh, oh! Oh, we've seen this, dude. This shit, dude. That push was not called for.
Stop.
Oh, the punch!
Stop it! Oh, really?
Stop!
for security!
Okay, I know this show is fake, but some of that shit looks real. By the way, I brought this up without the full context. We found a storage website where we're going to bid on things online. For those wondering what's happening, we found a, Peanut found a storage auction website where we could bid on these online. But anyway, in the meantime, look at the oh.
Ready?
Really?
That's it. That's it.
We're not going to get into fights, hopefully. Tonight, yeah, tonight. Like, we're going to just right after this. It's also going to be way less exciting than this. There she goes. Look at the eye. He goes for the eyeball. Right there. That seemed real.
Stop.
No, why if you're...
Come on. Stop.
I'm not gonna...
Are you okay, Dan?
You're the one that landed on your ass.
You're a son of a bitch. You like throwing me down?
You're done.
It's my wife.
I'm not done.
I know. I got a great...
Okay, you gotta go. Get the out of this auction, you... Out of here.
Come on, guys.
Grab my hat for me, Louis.
You put your hands on him first.
The camera's right there.
So get the out of my
right
auction.
There.
You're done. You're gone.
Okay. Anyway, that was... Oh my, grab my hat. So Pina found a website. This might be shit, but you know what? Looking at it, I probably shouldn't have led with the most exciting clip from the fakest storage show. Because now looking at these storages, they just kind of look like shit. we might just be bidding on garbage, but we should try it at least once. We should try it at least one time, and that's what we're gonna do right now. So, let me open this up. They're really cheap too, and the bid isn't ending now. Hold on, where is it? It's loading. Do it IRL. So we would bid now, and then if I win, we would do an IRL stream from the location. The soonest bid is ending in 14 hours. Let me pull this up. Make sure you bring a truck. It's all trash. How do you know that?
Kiss.
How could you possibly know it's all trash? You're trash.
Wubby 7.
You're legally obligated to clean those out if you win.
Sub a dub wub. Snubby subby wubby. 6 months. Love you, Wubs. I'm on vacation but still have to take the time to watch. Keep on keeping on. Semi-durable.
And what if I don't?
Huh? 5 months,
what if I
daddy.
Just don't even show up? What if I don't even
excited
show up?
Excited for the wubs.
Thank you for the 18 five,
months
brother.
Strong, Cersei's.
What happens if I don't even show up?
5 months with the Wubs. Greetings, Booberton.
Does anybody in chat
months.
Know what the... Okay, now I don't even want to show you the site because I feel like baby. I'm getting gaslit into not doing this.
Five.
Maybe they just auctioned it. You get fined? Okay, hold on.
28 months is big. Giant kisses for you, Destro.
I don't know if I want to do this now.
So pumped for these 4 months, five more till the baby. Can I get my
they
first
They send you
kiss?
A bill to clean it and a fine. Dude, I literally do auctions for a living. I can tell you they're
the
trash. I manage 50
facilities.
Looking
forward to another 9 months here in the chat.
You mean that? You mean AMC lied to me? You go straight to jail.
I keep trying to skip the sub anniversary message, but it keeps coming up. Deadless.
Okay.
Chubby
you can't
bubby,
skip it.
Cubby, subby, wubby, bubby, boo, boo. Hi, Dad.
You know what?
The
we're
end
do
times
it.
Are
I don't
near.
Care. We're gonna do it. I don't give a shit. All right, so here we are.
Finally legal. Much love, Wilbert.
We have a few options. These end in 14 hours or later. Let's zoom in, because this is one of the most horrible setup websites I've ever seen in my entire life. These storage shows are very scripted. My parents did extra work and got casting calls to be auctioneers. Wow. Oh, Jesus.
155
there, 165 there, 165 where? 155, 165 here, 175 now. I got 165. Ew. All right, these do look like garbage. This one is only $30. Boys, we could get this unit for 30. Look at, literally, seriously though, look. I'm serious, literally, look at this. Why would we not bid on this? Oh, there's gloves. Whoa, what else could be in here, dude? It's a homeless person. Man, this might, you know what? You guys might be totally right. This might just be garbage. I don't even know if I want to touch it. How do you know it hasn't already been searched? Okay, folks, that's the $30 one, chat. Maybe if you guys weren't so fucking negative, why don't we look at the $360 one, all right? This could be some crazy shit. Who knows? We could fucking come out on top. Jesus Christ, have a little positivity. Here we go. What could be in here? Look, dude, there's a whole... Okay, dude, there's an entire golf club set. Are you shitting me? How much... Someone do a quick... How much do you think this golf club's worth? Not 50 bucks? They look old. Those Coke bottles look vintage. It's so hard to tell. Dude, they're literally... To be fair, though, there could be fucking anything in there. I guess that's how they get you, huh? A guy bought a storage unit and found Kobe Bryant's... What? Kobe Bryant's old memorabilia after he died? I believe it happens. Please don't call someone else's unit garbage. My mom became homeless because she couldn't afford our unit anymore. And all of our family heirlooms and photos are now gone to a bidder? No way. Now, Breezy, I empathize with you. However, I'm going to use that knowledge to maybe catapult myself into buying somebody's shit. Because that gives me hope that I could buy somebody else's life and sell it for a quick buck. I'm kidding. Why would I want somebody's like old photos? That's sad. If I bought somebody's shit and it was like photo albums, I want to get it back to them. But I am going to take grandma's ashes and flip it on the black market. That's for damn sure. All right, this one is $360. Suitcase, old Coke bottles, frame art. Okay, wait, additional information. What are the rules? Bidders are liable for their winnings and associated premiums, taxes, and fees regarding whether they claim the property on auction. Oh my God. I still want to try it though. I'd opt for something cheap then if we're cowards. How about this $30 one? A1 self-storage unit. San Diego, California. There's a cleaning deposit of 100. That's not that bad. Get the one with the single box. That'd be a short stream. Could you imagine? We're like, hey, everybody, we're live. We just bought ourselves a storage unit. Let's check it out. Fling the huge drawer. It's one little Christmas bag and a small box. Call me the Arsler Daddy. 30. 25. 20. 15. Retard. Retard. Okay, this one does look like garbage. There's a literal on... Okay, seriously, there's a shopping cart. There is a fucking shopping cart in this one. If this isn't a homeless man's, like, weird sex dungeon, I don't know what it is. How do you end up... Okay, to be fair, though, for this is only a $30 bid, chat. For $30, I get a shopping cart? What kind of chair is that? No way that's a Herman Miller. No way that's a Herman Miller. No, wait a minute. That's actually kind of a nice looking chair. Can anyone identify? That's a steal, dude. I get a shopping cart for 30 bucks? Are you shitting me? It's a garbage chair. Okay, that's fair. I see some shoes in there. I see a couple shoes. What else do you see in this? It's like fucking I Spy, but with trash. What is that? Maybe more shoes, something, a flip-flop? I don't even know. This one has my interest. At 30 bucks, at $30, this one's got me a little bit. Zoom in on the shoes. I can't really zoom in, can I? Oh, okay. Hold on now. All right, chat. What are these Kobe Bryant's game-winning shoes? You can get a shopping cart for free if you aren't a pussy. Those are Yeezys, bro. Alex said, this one looks like literal garbage. All right, Alex. I guess we're not going to have the fun shopping cart one. Let's go down to this one. This one is $10. This is a $10 storage unit. I'm sorry, but this one I feel like comes with a homeless person stabbing you. It has to. I see no other option. All right, let's enhance. Whoops, I made it tiny. Okay. Okay. Why even own a storage locker when it's like this, you know? What the fuck? Is that a birth certificate? Okay, this one. Now, wait a minute now. Is that a fucking birth certificate? Is that what that is? I think that's a birth certificate, guys. I'm fairly certain. Yo, those shoes, though. What shoes? I'm not even lying to you. I'm pretty sure that's a California... Or is it a social security? Dude, what the... It's a car title. Wait, if I own a car title, do I own the car? Where are the shoes? Oh, they're the shoes. Hey, wait a minute. Those... Yes. Yes. Sure. So, I hate when people say sure. It's so dismissive. Yeah, sure. Whatever, dude. You could say no. Oh, my God. What? There's just a half roll of toilet paper. Oh, my God. I got $10, and I'm willing to spend it on this. $10 for some rando's identity. That's so evil. This one's not... I mean... It's kind of disgusting. Used diapers. Why does this one, the smallest unit, have the most photos? Oh, wait. It's just the same photo uploaded like 4 times, I'm realizing. Oh, no, it's not. $10 to buy... Wait, what? I think that person has to sign the title. I can forge. All right, that's a $10 one. Ooh, a $300 one. Oh, man, that's kind of expensive. The 560, this one has a fucking motorbike in it? No way, bro. No way. Okay, chat. Now, suddenly, chat's interested. Suddenly, chat's having a good... Hello, load? Hello? Hello? That's fine. I play donuts. That's fine. Oh, now we're up. Ooh. The site is getting killed. 30 months,
stinky man.
Whoa.
6 months, let's gar.
Bro, this is a hell of a storage locker. Are you shitting me? We got all kinds of goodies here. I see 2 of these electric bike things. Sheesh. I wonder if they work. See, that's the thing, right? If they don't work.
Let's go.
I see a keyboard. Grandma
jokes are officially ruined because of Chris Chan.
True.
Big sexy.
Toolbox is promising. I saw that too.
Child is getting big. Give me strawberry.
It does look like a lot of trash, though. Yeah, there it is. No way. It's just got like a half bottle of Sunny D. Why? Also, the ladders are nice. I could use a ladder.
Thank you for doing what you do. I had to put my dog to sleep Monday, and your streams have been helping so much.
I'm sorry you had to do that. We're here for you, big guy. Try to distract yourself.
7 months? Can I get the revert kiss, daddy?
Why? You're asking for a YouTube play button. Where do you see a YouTube play button on here? I don't see any YouTube play button. Where are you seeing that?
Give me kissy.
The IKEA dolly? I know.
16 months. Keep it up. Keep it up the great work that you're doing.
Thank you. Anything sticking
Let's
out?
Scar.
Nothing. There's a little... Is that a safe?
1 year
Okay,
babe.
Yo, bro. Would you eat ashes? No, I wouldn't. There's a little safe up there. All right, I will... Okay, here's what we'll do. That's safe, dude. You think all the safes are empty? How can you be sure? They always put a safe to bait. Oh, I forgot how expensive this one was. Okay, hold on. Let me scroll a little bit more just to see. Okay, wait a minute, though. This is actually a fucking steal. All this furniture for $10? Yo, that would not be a bad... I mean, it's gross, but, like, you could... I mean, if you were... When I was back living in my apartment, I would have taken furniture this cheap. Are you shitting me? Yo, that's not bad. It's Piss City, so get a fucking cleaner and clean. $10. That's not $10 for. You can clean a couch, chat. I doubt there'd be bed bugs too in a non-stayed in. These are 4 days out. Holy shit! Almost none of these have any bids. All right, here's what I'm gonna do. I'll put a bid on this, but I'm gonna put a max bid of. I'm gonna keep it low. I don't want to pay more than like what $600 for this shit. So I'll put a max bid of 600. Actually, I probably shouldn't tell you how much I'm max bidding because I just outbid it. Well, then you'll be stuck with it. That sucks for you. 650. I'll do 650. Wait, Wubby, look at the $800 one. Where? You seeing it? Oh, what could be in this bad boy? El Cajon. Let's take a look. What is making this one $810? Let's see if we can figure it out. I see a Netgear box. What is $810? No shot, bucko. Dude, no way, bro. Curly Peach, thank you for the five. I appreciate you, Curly Peach. I mean, she hath spoken. I think we got to go for this one now. The five subs, the safe. That's God. If that's not God, I don't know what it is. That's a big-ass gun safe. That gun safe is worth more than what this bid is currently. Holy shit. Oh, my God. Oh, this is so... Oh, this just got so interesting, dude. It's a safe full of booster boxes. Yup, dude. Bro, it's a safe full of unsearched beta packs. You have to pay a locksmith? That's it. Oh my God. Okay, just hear me out. Hear me out, chat. There's a fucking barrel in it. There really is, bro. Hear me out. 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 Wazlord, thank you for the 10. Really appreciate it. Hear me out. Hear me out. Hear me out. Hear me out. Wazlord, Curly Peach, I'm talking to you two. Let's discuss this for a second. Okay. What would possess somebody to get a multi-hundred, if not multi-thousand, depending on the safe, dollar safe, put it into a storage unit with nothing in it? What would possess somebody to do that? Moving a safe, vilified peanut allergy. That, what the fuck? Thank you for the 10. What a weird novelty name. I thought Peanut was gifting me subs, and I was about to get so mad at him. But it was vilified peanut allergy. Thank you. Thank you, vilified peanut allergy. So what do you think would possess somebody to get a safe, put it into a storage box, and it be empty? You see what I'm saying? Moving a safe is not an easy task. Moving a safe that big is not an easy task. Why would it be empty? That safe alone is worth over 1,000. You couldn't get an arcade machine up a flight of stairs. How are you going to get the home? I don't want the safe home. They got a better safe. It's broken. But then why wouldn't you just get rid of it? Why would you put a broken safe in a storage locker? Seriously, the amount of effort it would have taken to get the safe here is the same amount of effort it would have taken to get rid of the safe. I'm not even lying. I got a bid on this one, guys. I got a bid on this one. I'm not going to say how much I'm going to bid. What do you guys... Be honest with me. Don't do me dirty here, chat. And if you put 2.7K in chat right now, I'm seriously going to come and I'm going to fuck your mother. I'm going to fuck your stupid whore mother. I'm going to fuck a lot of moms. What do you think this is actually worth? Like, genuinely, what do you think? What would 1K? Is that because it's an even number? But that means that a lot of people are going to do that. J Knight, $5. Hey, Wubby, I lost my father and wanted to thank you for being you and making me smile through all this shit time. Hey, man, stay strong, brother. I'm sure that's really, really difficult, and I'm sorry you're going through that, but one's in chat for this dude's dad, right? Rip Grandma. 1,500. I hope you're doing okay, though. I hope we can entertain you and make you laugh. That's why I'm here. All right, I see a lot of people. I see people I trust putting out real numbers. Let's, dude. This would be. Dude, I could bring the whole gang down. You know, Peanut, like my friends, Peanut and Carlos, the Highlight Channel boys. We can get Ash out here. We could. If we won this, we could totally. Oh, you guys can't even see it. I'm sorry. If we won this, we could fucking explore it. I feel like, God, that safe is tantalizing. I know most likely it would be nothing. I recognize that, but it's so tantalizing. And there's even fucking, look at, he's got so much U-Haul. This looks like somebody who moved, he had to downsize or something and move all his shit somewhere. And oh my God, there's got, what is that? That is a tiny convertible. What is it? That is a tiny Mustang. Wear protective gear if you do. Oh, hell yeah. You're going to see me in fucking 3M super tattoo bullshit gloves. There's a old rusty filing cabinet. What isn't in the storage locker, dude? Narnia's back there. Oh my God. Sussman guest room. See, it's like someone was moving and they had to move their shit. Cabinets garage. Little sussy baka. Start of Tiger Outsacks, box 2 of 2. Actually, reading the boxes, I bet you there's pros of this. There's probably people who read. Okay, wait. A small log is in this one. Okay. Phillips. Oh my God, there's so much. This dude's techie. I see another like modem type thing. This dude's techie. Check the clean out time on the box. What does that mean? Ashley, what does that mean? Also, anyone know about golf clubs? Are these quality? Ping quality? Are these quality? There are so... Okay, hold on. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, maybe 5 sets of... Ping are great. Yes. Ping is good. Why? This dude had money, bro. I'm gonna steal the safe. What is the legality around there being guns in there? How do you get them to be legally yours? Let me tell you something right now, Chief. I'm gonna keep it a buck. Let me tell you something right now. The legality is cover them and put them in my car right now. You see what I'm saying? We open it up, boom, AK-47s, fully auto, all screen. I say put them in my car right now. If we open it up and there's guns on stream, TT's gonna cut the feed. I'm obviously, it already sold. Pings are up to thousands of dollars and these golf clubs are worth thousands. Hold on, I don't believe you. Ping golf clubs. If that's true, boys, we might be on a fucking gold mine. What? No way! They are, they're so expensive! Those are old pings though. So? Ping is mid when they're used. So it doesn't, you guys don't understand. Even if all these clubs together are worth a couple $100, that's how much this is going for. Price drops are hard. No, nowhere near as much. Okay, fine. I'm getting hit with reality right now. Do golf clubs depreciate? How long does it take to clean out the storage? I don't know. Where would I find that information? Where's clean out time? 48 hours. What does that mean? Does that mean they give me 2 days to clean it out? So they'll give me 2 days. Is this what you need if you want to do a real golf stream? That's true. Okay, so they'll give me... That's not bad. Okay, I'll have to think it over. If we don't go with this one, I'm gonna go with something really cheap. Fucking imagine, I just want the title. Just frame this dude's fucking title. Hey, if this is you, you can come get it. All right. Either it's... we're going all or nothing, right? Meaning... we're either going this one or we're going this one. We'll see. All right, everybody. We'll end it there. Thank you, everybody, for watching this evening. I had a lot of fun with you. This Friday, we're going to the zoo on a private behind-the-scenes experience. I don't think it's that going to be that great. It's lame. We didn't do the super expensive one. We did one down. Also, this Friday is Ash's birthday, and she probably doesn't want me talking about it, so I'm just going to say it. Ash is going to be there on stream, and I also should have a gimbal so the stream will be more stabilized. Thank you everybody for all the support tonight. Much appreciated. And I will see you guys Friday. Be safe. Hug your mom. Bye. Oh, don't forget, if you want to be on the Price of Scuff, the new one, submit your shit to the subreddit. There should be a thread. It's stickied right now. Okay, bye.